Hey everybody! Felicia Day here. It is Guild Night here. Woo woo! It's Guild Night and we are down one guildie, but obviously we have the best guildies here. So it doesn't really matter. Jeff Lewis is not here. He's got a family issue, but he will be here for when we play Fall Guys at 9 p.m. So, or 9:30, whenever he decides to roll it in. It's fine. It's Jeff Lewis. He is who he is. Anyway, I'm so excited to be here. Exactly. We are going to do Among Us with an amazing group of people, but I do want to give a shout out to our new shirts. They hashtag for the kids. They are really cute. And those are still available. If you want the Rolling with the Guild, it's fine. But a percentage of the profits. Yeah, it's fine. We got a whole wardrobe now. We got two whole shirts. You can also, part of the proceeds go to No Kid Hungry, which is an amazing charity that provides food for kids who can't get it right now during COVID. That's important because schools are closed and sometimes that's the only meal a kid gets. So anyway, good cause. And I'm going to introduce our awesome, awesome guests tonight. We have a full crew. As always, we have Trisha Hirschberger with us.
Yay.
Hey, Trisha. Amazing. We have babies the same age, so we're friends offline. And that's a weird thing to say because I don't
really
have... It's true.
It's true.
And we also have Silver Veil here. You guys will recognize her from the mini raid she gives to my channel, which is awesome. And from Women Are, just a bunch of things. She's awesome. And she is, that's not a real person. That is, she is a...
What?
The first time hearing.
I know, it's so surprising, right?
Wait a minute. What?
It's a really good webcam.
Yeah, she's really good.
The highest, I love your defs.
You never have sick roots, filter. Silver.
I know, it's
lucky,
magical.
Lucky.
My hair looks great all the time.
We also have Kate here.
The blue part of her hair is her roots.
Oh, maybe that is the roots. Maybe
blue
it just grows in.
That's fun.
Like a unicorn. Kate, we have Kate here, and you will recognize her from her fall. What are you up to, Kate, crown-wise?
99.
Jesus.
What?
Tell
I know,
me your
I'm
secrets.
600.
Wow.
Very exciting.
Wow. Well, did you hear that I got one?
I screamed at you on Twitter my deepest congratulations, because I was so excited. People were tweeting me the clip of you winning.
It was pretty good.
I stopped my stream so I could tweet you, because I was so excited for you.
Thank you, dear. Well, part of your training good. Helped, but it only took about a month to settle it.
You know what? That's how it goes. It's all
yeah,
good.
Remember that time Gary and Kate promised you a crown like 7 months ago?
Yeah.
And she got one. Sometimes it takes a while to arrive.
Hey, we deliver.
Got it.
Exactly. And our next guest is Gary Whitta. Hello.
Hello.
Gary.
Hi. Thanks for inviting me. This is going to be a lot of fun.
It's going to be fun. And then last but never least, it's the Cox. C-O-X. Jesse Cox.
That's...
Hello.
Is that what you go by?
It's a hell of an intro. I'll take it. I'm not going to complain. Yeah. I
he prefers too, the Cox.
Okay.
I'm an animated figure, and I hope that...
Yeah, it's really interesting. You're a V-streamer, but it's very interesting.
I would love... My VTuber avatar would be amazing. I don't know what it would be, but it would be great.
Oh, please,
I want
a VTuber.
I just want to do it just for fun one day. I'm going to have to ask you to walk me through it, Silver.
Oh, I would love to. I was actually thinking of getting a Codex cosplay, but it wasn't done yet.
What?
Oh, that would have been dope.
That'd be fun.
Amazing. Well, anyway, we're going to start now. I'm going to remind the audience who's here that we talk a lot, all right? So if you're like a super hardcore person, and also Jesse's streaming squad with Kate, and I'm doing a squad with Gary and Trisha, so... if you have both of our things up, you'll have all the available players who are actually streaming tonight. And that's it. So
right, well,
let's...
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck. Don't die, everybody.
Good luck, everybody.
Off we go.
Oh, look, the map is spooky themed.
Yeah,
is
they just added these Halloween decorations.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
that's
awesome.
I love that. So cute.
I love that.
Good luck, murderers.
Stay away from people.
Oh, boy.
Someone's...
Somebody did not mute Felicia's sounds. What happened?
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. That's probably me.
Okay, everybody mute my sound on Zoom, please.
Nothing like hearing double alarms.
Yeah. Oh, it's okay. We should maybe fix this oxygen thing, though, y'all.
Is this about to be the fastest game we've ever played?
Yeah.
Is no one fixing bottom oxygen?
What happened to not talking about the game?
All right, GG. What the hell was that?
Okay. Oh my god. Okay,
all
guys.
Right, well, we're off
guys,
to a fantastic
what
the hell? Start.
Wait a second.
What?
We're off to a fantastic start.
That yeah, just Trish ruins is the murderer. I don't know if you know. She killed me. Did you guys figure
she
that
killed
out
you?
Yet?
Oh, did you kill? Did you die?
Yeah, yeah, I got my head twisted off.
I made a kill.
We all did,
really.
Oh, that was
wow.
Guys, maybe we should pay attention when either the reactor is melting down or the oxygen is
well,
depleted.
Sandeep really wanted a task win, so I was like really
yeah,
going for my
task. Yeah, me too.
Task.
I was on it.
I think we set a record
look,
there.
I was busy trying to mute your audio.
Can't get a task
win
with the reactor.
Okay, that was
my
a
first
good start.
Task.
And for those asking, no, we don't mute during play because it's funnier this way.
It's funnier this way. I'm just going to remind you, if we start talking about actually what's happening in the game, we need to, I'll just be like, no talking about the game, but you can
and,
talk about anything
and
else.
And so far, that is literally all we've done.
Yes.
So. Yeah, yeah. So
and
we broke all the rules.
I will also remind you that I'll just continue probably not listening to you and talking about the game. I'm so
same.
Sorry. It's yeah. an impulse.
All right.
That's my job.
Going to have an aneurysm. Kate is
no,
a real
no.
gamer, okay?
You guys. Yeah.
There's some pro gamers here.
Game?
Listen, if you're a real gamer, you've come to the wrong place.
No, no, all I do is yell at Gary in this game. I'm not here for sweaty tryhard among us. Yeah. I'm here for humans only. Just let me do my tasks. That's all I want in this world.
I know. I just want a task.
Oh, boy. Somebody has it. Still, my sound is not muted. On
yeah,
somebody.
I still hear Felicia's sound.
Yeah, you got to mute the screen share sound. It's in like the top middle of your Zoom window. There's a pull down.
If it doesn't check beside it, it means
me.
it's not me.
Why would you, the first person you think of be me?
Oh my
God, so Jesse.
If there's a check mark next to it, it means that it is muted.
I believe so.
Yes. I believe
okay,
yes.
Yeah. So it's not me.
I'll check later.
Not it.
Ooh.
All right. What,
all right,
what
do
we got?
What's good?
I found a body. I was doing a task.
It was me, you guys. It was me. I was not muted.
Someone got revenge
it's
on
my
Trish.
My dead body.
Oh no.
Poor Trisha. Hey,
Trisha,
all
your
right,
dead body
on.
Looked
who was
great.
Nearby?
Okay.
Where was the body?
It was at the bottom right. I don't know where it is. I'm really bad at this map. It's the bottom right, and I saw Sandeep running up from the right side.
Yes, I just did run in and also was about to discover the body.
Or did you kill the body?
They had to have done it
no, I was
like just
it.
Then, because I did a task
it.
At the bottom, and then I went back up, and the body was there. But
Can I just say, I also was about to discover the body is about the most suspect thing I've ever heard in my
incredibly
life.
Incredibly so.
I agree.
Pretty bad.
Listen,
Sandeep, what do you have to say?
If you guys
want to
lose, go ahead and kill me. That's all I'll say.
I don't think it was Sandeep because
tasks.
They went the other direction. I think they
you.
Came the other way.
Let me ask you. So, wait, who discovered the body? Silver? Which
I
way
did,
was
yeah.
I running? Which way
you
was
were,
I running?
You were running from the right side.
To where?
To the body. From the right
yes.
to the left. The body was
okay.
in the hallway.
So that's my defense.
I came from
the bottom
up. I believe
Sandeep. I believe him.
Yeah, it's like a self-report.
No, why would I?
Good
when
enough for me.
Right there.
That's
yep.
a thing.
Inject,
I didn't realize like
silver.
People would do that, but that's
no.
a thing, yeah.
Don't inject thing. Silver. There's nothing to go
silver.
On, you guys.
No, if we
there's
do it,
Silver's boobs are so big.
Is that your reason? Is that why
that's,
you're voting?
That's why
wait a
she's
second.
The
that is
that's
not.
Why she
never gonna
out.
Have,
she
we're gonna have to kick out Robin. We're gonna have to kick out Trish. We're gonna have to kick out me when I'm ovulating. Like, this is a...
I'm all getting right, a lot of weight, you guys. You have to kick me out.
Yeah, we're losing
you.
A lot of
yeah,
life.
Wait, who are you guys voting for? You skipping?
Skipping. Skipping.
Skipping.
Skipping.
I'm
skipping because I have zero information.
But wait,
how about
I
die because of my boobs?
Silver. No, your boobs are fine. Can you explain if you saw
God.
Anything before you get got to
I didn't
to your...
see anything. They had to have killed them right when I did my task, because no one was there. I ran down and did it, and then I came back up, and there was a dead body, and I panicked.
What was your task?
So, it was...
Wait a minute!
Get her out of here!
Interesting.
Get her out of here!
Emergency meeting?
Task. I think it's fine. I think
Shouldn't have skipped. Shouldn't have skipped.
For dinner last night.
Boy.
Oi is right. No. Oh, that's quite enough of that.
It was
come
Prime
on,
Shield,
please.
It was Prime Shield.
I mean, I just want one task win. Just give me one task win.
We'll get
I
it. We'll get
task wins are for babies.
Oh, I've never done one before.
I know, the Halloween director.
We will get one.
We start that over. The Halloween.
All right, Gary says we're going to get one. So
I feel confident.
Okay. Has this group ever gotten a task win?
No.
Is that something
saying,
that we
no.
do?
Wow.
What? Really?
It's not a thing we do. That's why I want to...
We don't get any win. We just lose. We'll
play outside our pay grade and get a task.
I believe in everybody for the task win. You can do it.
Thank you, Trisha.
Well, that was interesting.
She said from beyond the grave.
How do I still hear someone else's sound?
I know. I heard a... Okay, I...
Oh, it wasn't Silver.
Somebody...
Yeah, well, that's cleared that up.
Somebody needs to mute Felicia's sound. Wait, it's me again.
I was going
to
say, I feel if you're hearing two audios, that means you don't have Felicia's sound muted, right?
I've already double checked. It's not me, but I am hearing two audios.
No, I just muted it again, but I muted it last time. I don't know.
Okay, it wasn't Silver.
It wasn't Silver.
Okay.
All right. Then logically,
Amy, where did you find Silver's body?
I found Silver's body in a room that I don't know. And then I passed by somebody on my way into that room, but I don't remember.
Oh my God.
Because
do you know the color?
She always good enough for me.
This is a rock solid witness.
Because I was so distraught by my like unmuting of Felicia that I was like distracted and I passed by somebody, but I have no idea.
This is the kind of witness prosecutors dream about.
I gotta be real, it's not a lot to go on.
Yeah, I don't know where I was and I don't know who I saw. It's not, I mean, you know,
I will say, Amy, place. That often when you play dumb, you're guilty. I just want to tell you, it's kind of your tell. I'm so sorry.
Wow. Is Amy a self-reporter?
No.
Okay.
I actually really, don't know if I've really. Ever seen her self-report.
I've never seen her self-report, but she act dumb.
No, I've never self-reported, and yes, I do act dumb, but genuinely, you guys... Sometimes
I believe
I'm
you.
Just dumb, okay?
Hold on, but
I voted my conscience.
This why did you vote moment. For someone so quickly?
And who did you vote for?
Yeah, who voted?
Oh, I voted because
Jesse voted instantly. I only voted just
that's
now.
What I'm asking, who did Jesse vote for?
Who did you vote?
Sus.
Me?
Who?
I'm just saying, if you don't know where things are when you did things, ejected. I don't got time.
Wow.
I don't got time for that defense.
Right. I can see what we're going to be up against here.
Only because you don't like want me on your team anymore?
Yeah. Or you're now you're dead weight.
Because I'm just dead weight.
Even if you aren't going around killing people, you're an employee of this spaceship and you don't know what's going on.
What?
Guys, guys, I think Jesse's our boss.
We got a manager on board?
Yeah,
is Jesse the foreman?
Do we get health benefits?
Well, I'm still here, Jesse, so fuck you.
Guys, everybody get your TPS reports.
Nobody was Jesse.
I voted for myself.
Oh,
get your TPS
you voted for
time.
Yourself,
dude? Yeah, I almost always do.
Jesse, I don't know if you know the way we play, but that you might have four people just spite voting you just next
that's
time.
Fine.
No
I mean, yeah, he almost talked his way out of the airlock.
Jesse chose a hill to die on. I commend him for that.
And you'll lose, and that's not good. Oh, I'm scared of you.
Don't be. I'm your friend, buddy.
Oh,
I love
can you
man.
Say that? You're so crude.
I'm your friend. Oh, did no one do the top one?
No.
Jesus Christ.
Don't run talk about the game.
I will.
Okay. You will talk about the game? That's like the one thing we shouldn't be doing.
It's our one rule.
Oh, we're actually all silent. That was really eerie.
I know, all of us went quiet at the same time.
Man, all the Halloween decorations are tripping me up.
It's cute.
They're
I
so
like it.
Cute.
It's really cute.
I know. I keep thinking they're like new tasks. I'm like, yeah, what's that? I gotta clean up goo in the hallway? Come on, man.
Kinda wish they would give us Halloween tasks. Like carve pumpkins or something?
What are you
that'd
doing?
Be adorable.
Steal candy from children.
I mean, that's the best part of Halloween.
Son of a.
Oh, heard that. It's so quiet.
I know, we're usually way more talking.
Okay, well, I think I heard.
All right,
Sandy
the bodies
died.
Are piling up here. We gotta start getting serious.
Did you hear my soul ascend?
No, I heard you. I heard someone being physically stabbed through someone's audio.
Yeah. Okay. I just found a body. It was in the room directly south of the cafeteria area. I saw it while I was doing my dumping the trash out the compactor task.
And it was in the same room?
Yes. It was at the intersection of that room. So, like, here's the cafeteria, come down at the sort of T intersection. The body was, like, right there. Yeah.
Well,
Gary,
Gary,
you're really quiet. Usually Gary talks quite a bit, and I just want to put that out there.
No, actually, that's because I have a very mature style of play. Where
I play with Gary a lot now, it's true.
I don't just point fingers willy-nilly. I speak when I have something to contribute. Mm-hmm. And I didn't have something to contribute until now, when I would like to point out that Felicia's style of play is often to deflect guilt from herself by pointing the fingers at other finger.
Okay,
at other.
Okay. First of all, I have only been the imposter once in eternity, okay? You guys all know that. The game does not like me to be a clown smiler, okay? So,
Alicia,
I don't know what you're talking about. I am not the imposter.
Are you the imposter?
I am not the imposter.
Alicia in my notebook.
I am not the imposter. I promise. I am not the imposter.
Well, no, hang on. We do have to vote. We have 5 people left. We do have to vote someone now or the game ends.
We do. I'm voting for Felicia.
Why would you vote for me? There's no. You just said I gotta have some proof.
Because you accused me of.
Because you haven't talked the whole time, and usually we make fun of your accent the whole time.
If you don't talk and talk a lot, you're the imposter. It's not good enough. Yeah. I'm voting for Felicia.
We have to get one person out, so I'm on board with that.
I don't know.
What are you talking about?
It's Felicia.
It is not me. I think it's Jesse because he's.
If we're wrong, the game will end.
I've never played with
10 seconds.
But also, Vince always.
I'm voting Robin for Vince just because I'm not even dealing with you.
3 seconds.
I voted for Vince. When in doubt.
Hey!
Bye, Felicia.
Hey, look, if we're wrong, the game ends right now.
hey! We don't show it anymore. Fuckfaces. We don't show it anymore. So you just made a stupid thing, you stupid people.
No, we know that we were right because the game didn't end.
Finish your task.
One down.
The game confirmed you were an imposter.
It doesn't show?
No, but here's the thing is when you're voting on 5.
I know, I get your logic, but I just want to know.
Yeah, if you vote the wrong person, the game ends.
Got it. Come on, people, do your tasks. And by people, I mean me.
Oh, the reactor so far.
Someone did it.
Also, for any ghosts, we do have a text chat. Please come join us.
Wait, you do? What?
Where are you?
What is that,
right?
Yeah, the ghosts can chat in the text chat, and only ghosts can see it.
What?
In the top right, the message box, wavy line.
Yeah,
come
all
hang out.
Ghosts?
We have robes. There's spa packages. It's the whole thing.
Massages. And chocolate.
All right, time to pull some audacious plays.
Oh, Codex, get out of this chat.
No killers allowed. Okay. How's everyone's week?
Just chilling.
That's fun. Ah!
What? Oh my god.
I mean, that's a pretty good bet.
Somebody still has my sound, right?
Yeah, someone does.
Okay, everybody, after this, everybody check your Zoom and mute Felicia Day's shared screen audio.
Ooh, I forgot I
had sabotaging O2 is like the most reliable way to kill us.
Nobody cares.
Oh, I got it. 1 second left. Holy shit.
Wow.
Good job.
Oh, that was nerve-wracking right there, y'all.
Remember how we're not supposed to talk about what we're doing?
We're all right here. We're all here.
Come on, Taskwin. You're all so close.
We can do this. Wait, give this to me. I need this. I need a task win.
Woo! Oh, wait, okay. You already killed? Oh,
yes,
shit,
Robin!
God damn it. Wait, where did you kill
Robin?
I knew it.
Yeah, it was pretty obviously Robin. But who was the fourth? Who was with us before?
What do you mean?
Oh, it was Gary, right? Gary, where did she kill you?
Gary.
Oh, man.
I was on the final round of the Simon game when I got the worst way to get murdered.
I felt so bad killing Silver. I'm sorry.
Like, oh, and Trisha. I feel so safe and happy. And then you're like, no.
So sorry.
Not anymore.
I did Why not did feel bad about me? Killing other people.
Wait, you did anyone a little bit better this time, though.
I did, right?
Yeah, you were good. Setting those traps like no one's business.
But you guys, when Robin's guilty, she's very quiet, okay?
It's true.
That's not true.
That's very true.
I didn't hear Robin talk the whole time.
Why is Robin always the imposter, though?
Talking. I know.
Robin's guilty MO is be very quiet and accuse me.
Yeah, that's true. It is true.
When I said I was playing tonight, everyone was just like, you need to kill Vince first.
We're waiting on... Who are we waiting on? We're waiting on one person who's not
Robin.
In.
Robin.
Yep, sorry. I'm here.
Okay, great. We're ready.
There we go.
That was good, though.
That was a good round. We got one of them.
We have to check sound, too.
Oh, yeah,
always
check
accuse
sound.
Vince. Yes, well, everybody check their, everybody check their Zoom.
Confirmed.
I mean, don't check it now because
someone still got it on, for sure.
Yeah, someone still has it on, but that's cool.
Does everybody know how to do it? You go to your...
Everybody do it, because if... Because actually, I think I got given away by one of my Vince sounds.
If you look at your screen share, there'll be a little thing in the top middle of it, and there's a thing you can pull down. It will say, mute Felicia Day's shared sound. That's what you want to do.
Uh-oh.
Well, okay. Off to a bit of a start there. Let's all just take it easy.
God, so far. Okay.
What up, everybody?
Is everybody walking the same? Guess just all group up. Is that the strategy?
I mean, it's not a bad thing to do.
Yeah, who wants to group it?
I just want to get my damn tasks done.
Don't we all, buddy? Whew, I'm sweating. Okay, that was kind of a weird moment.
Where was the body?
I thought you were killing me in that moment when that happened.
Okay, well, I just have to ask. So, hold on. Before I say anything, Sandeep, did you see the body?
No. Oh, did you find the body?
It was right next to us. Yeah. I don't think you did.
Oh, did you find the body? He reported it.
I didn't know that. I just
where was it?
So here's what I just saw. So myself, Sandeep, and then toward the end, Trisha were in electrical. Trisha had just come in. Me and Sandeep went down and out, and then at the very bottom of storage at the trash chute handle was Robin's body. Trisha,
I will say
you
that the
from?
Time that I got murdered by Trisha, that first game, she murdered me in a spot that's like around a corner that I feel like was like, it would take forever to find.
Oh, that
body.
Very first game I murdered you in Shields. That's where that happened.
Yeah, Trish, hold on, Trish. But before you came to Electrical, where'd you come from?
I came from storage.
Ooh, that's
which
where
I'm like 100% admitting because I totally didn't do it. I filled up my gas tank and then went over because I was going to go to the lower engine, but I thought, oh, let me check my tasks on the way. And I had a task in electrical. So I was like, let me take a quick detour into electrical.
So was that before or after the murder?
It was nowhere near the murder because I didn't murder anybody.
Before you filleted Robin?
So here's the deal. If I murdered someone in storage, I would never have just told you that I came from storage.
Or you would as a double bluff.
Yeah.
I'm not good enough for a double bluff.
I'm not going to vote Trish. I'm just explaining what I saw. But that's all I know.
I didn't even see the body, so I'm pretty useless here. Does anybody else have anything?
No, I was with Gary and Kate, just for the record.
I'm going to skip my vote.
For what it's worth, I feel like I can give Kate a pretty good alibi because she had a couple of good chances to kill me. She hasn't done it.
I was just in navigation, yeah.
Yeah, and we were both just doing tasks in navigation when that came in. Yes. So I'm skipping.
I'm going to skip.
Okay. Silver's pretty quiet right now.
What?
Murder!
What the hell, dude?
Eject.
There's something about making an anime character look sad that is just doubly mean.
It is really mean. Look at those eyebrows.
I promise.
And this big puppy dog eyes.
I would be a lot happier about murdering everyone if I was
It is pretty fun. I believe you.
Yeah, that sucked that you couldn't be the assassin. You were the first one, right? The first
yeah,
one?
Yeah, and I didn't get to murder anyone. I was really sad.
Yeah.
Yeah, that game ended right quick.
Vince, I love your hair.
Oh, thank you. Wait, in-game?
Well,
my
yeah,
real hair
it's
is not great
but
right
yes,
now.
Your real hair is nice, too.
It's really not, but thank you.
I think everyone's level for what's great hair in quarantine is different.
I just got mine hot cut off and I was so happy just because I don't. Is anybody gonna do the.
How long does it take to do the
top? I know, the top. Nobody wants to do top ever.
There were like 20 people at the top.
I'm like glitched out. I couldn't. Sorry, I'm not supposed to talk about the game.
Yeah, no, it's all good. We're all friends here.
Really?
Are we all friends though?
Until we kill each other.
Unless you kill me. Oh, come on, guys. What
okay.
was that just
who,
now?
Okay, whoever did that must not have their...
That was the loudest death sound I've ever
it was
heard.
So squishy.
I honestly couldn't tell if that was on my on my game or someone else's that felt so close.
That was so loud that I thought it was my son pooping his diaper.
Calliope for like, 2 weeks for two no, I'm not kidding. When she was like 3 months old, my mom convinced me not to get all of her vaccinations at 2 months, so I didn't get her rotavirus, and immediately she got rotavirus, which means she I'm not kidding. Would have died. She had diarrhea for two and a half weeks, and I could hear it just go in the middle of the night. Oh. And then, as I was changing her, another flood would come out, and they're like, "Well, you just gotta ride it out." And I'm like, "I'm riding a flood of diarrhea. I've never seen anyone shit this much in my life."
So, are you telling us the story because you want to cover up the fact that you're
I think
an imposter and you just
I am nowhere near a body. I promise you, I was
like
going
to...
up into electric.
I just have to say, I don't want to metagame it, but because of the noise, obviously this is someone who was right near the body when it was called.
I was not near the body, I promise.
Would you like to hear from the person who found the body?
I really would.
Okay.
Where was the body? I am in electrical now.
I was in cafeteria by the door that leads to the admin hallway. I heard the squelch. I honestly couldn't tell like if that was in my, I think it was in my own game. So I knew it was close. I went down to admin, and Trisha's body is in front of the upload task in admin. And I do have something else to say about admin and also Vince.
Sure, go for it.
Oh, damn.
When the O2 scenario happened, I responded. I went to the lower part in admin. Vince was already there. I was about to walk away, but then I thought, sometimes the saboteur just stands there making you think like they've got it covered, but they're not actually doing anything. By the time I get over there, he should really have done it, but he hadn't. I did it. I put in the code, and when
that's actually not true.
And when the task window came down, Vince was gone.
Yeah, before you walked in, I had finished entering the code. That's the thing, is multiple people.
You absolutely cannot have done that because it let me do it.
No, it still will.
Uh-huh.
Wait,
yeah, multiple people
can't
change code.
3 seconds.
Who are we voting for?
Gary, as you were telling that story, Kate had like the biggest smile on her face.
Yep.
Like,
I'm pretty sure
it's Gary Kate. Because Gary
so
Kate also,
it's
I noticed,
Kate, it's
I noticed Gary and Kate also backed each other up in the first round.
Before we go any further, can I just suggest that in subsequent games, we add more time for the voting period?
Sure,
yeah. I feel like we can really use it. Okay.
Okay.
I'm going to use the meeting. I'm going to tell you why. I'm going to use the meeting. Unless I get killed.
Whoa!
It's definitely Kate.
Here's why I think it's Kate, and I'm sorry because I just met you, but you're just giving the most, like, your expressions while they're getting. Like, this is my new thing. I watch other people while people are combating each other, and you're sitting there like smirking, like
you're
just
like
getting away
can
with
I just
bloody
say,
murder.
Can I say, it's me? But I also didn't think anybody was watching each other's face cams because I have all of you hidden.
Oh, don't admit to it. Don't
listen.
Don't just
no,
give
no,
it up.
I'll say it. It's me. But I also for sure thought everybody else was not watching webcams.
I have
not fair at all.
I'm not watching streams.
No, we're all watching webcams.
We're all watching webcams. Hilarious.
I'm playing the game. Why am I watching your webcam?
All right. Well,
I think that solves a problem. See, had I known that, I would not have been given those faces. I was interacting with my chat. Oh, come on.
Well, it was adorable.
I'm voting myself out.
Also, bear in mind, bear in mind, Gary backed Kate up really hard in the first round. Pretty sure Gary's the other one. And Gary should know that you can still enter the O2 code even after it's been done, because you can.
It's Vince.
I think that's cheats.
I'm not sold this either of you.
I think we have plenty of time. If we can just boot Gary and Vince, problem solved.
Honestly, I'll take it. Yes. No, I'll take it. I'm all for that.
Boot them both. Everything's good.
To me, this is a classic case.
You should absolutely. Someone call an emergency meeting now and eject me, because I want to see your faces.
No.
By the way, we don't have confirm. We don't have confirm.
Do it.
Who did that?
I just want to vote for Vince because I think it's Vince.
Take this to the bank. Remember this in about 5 minutes. It's Vince. But go ahead and blow me out the airlock right now.
I think it's Vince.
You can also vote me first if you want, but watch this. If I get ejected and the game doesn't end, you know you're wrong.
Listen, I don't think it's either of you. And I think
Felicia, you're so quick to press that emergency.
Yes, totally.
Vince.
Now I think
Felicia,
it's Vince.
It's Vince.
I don't know.
Felicia's very quick to push that button.
Yeah, Felicia, I'm listening.
Here's the thing about it. It's
Felicia, are you the imposter? Are you the imposter?
I'm just the imposter.
Come on, just tell me.
I'm not the imposter.
Come on.
I think it is Felicia. I don't think it's Gary or Vince, because the whole time, like, the whole expression that Kate was giving was like, look at these two about to murder themselves. Like, it was like she was like getting away with. It was a classic case of having two crewmates eat each other up and you watching while they just eat each other up. That's what I think it was.
I think it's Felicia or Gary.
That's what Kate was looking like.
Yes, correct. That's what Kate was looking like.
Which is why Sandeep thinks it's not me or Gary.
Yeah,
what are you laughing at, man?
Yeah, Jesse and Amy, nobody's accused them.
I'm laughing because I have been trying to do all my tasks, because my chat's like, do your task, Cox.
I keep coming.
I have one left, and we keep calling emergency meetings.
I keep coming back to Vince and that bogus task in O2. I can't stop thinking about it.
I can't help you, buddy, because that's how the task works. If multiple people open the panel at the same time, even if the task is done, the panel stays open until you close it.
I want to know why it took you so long, because you were already at the panel when I came in. Like, it should have been done by the time
I was walking out when you walked in, buddy.
You were posting up there to make it look like you had it covered.
I was the first one on the panel and the first one off. I also was on the top O2.
I'm voting for Felicia because she called that meeting so fast.
It's not Vince, you guys.
You guys said somebody called a meeting.
It's obviously not me.
Gary said somebody called a meeting.
Watch this. The game is not going to end. Get Gary out next.
I don't think it's Gary.
I don't think it's Gary. I think you guys are both misaccusing each other.
Whatever. I'm going to do my fucking tasks. I'm sick of this.
Oh, I've won.
Can I just do my last task, please?
Let me have this.
We're almost ready at a task victory anyway. What is the problem here?
Who am I gonna haunt now?
Felicia is usually the one that says, don't talk about the game.
Yeah, I'm pissed off. I'm pissed off a little bit. Because I'm getting accused of shit.
You think you're pissed off? Everyone's looking at my
face. Hey, you also voted me. Excuse me.
Because it's always you, Vince.
Kate, we look at faces every week, so I'm sorry we didn't.
Yeah, I
make
super
that
wasn't.
Yeah, I'm
told
so
that,
sorry.
So I was
it's literally never me.
Chat, and I had no idea.
Ooh.
Sorry, y'all. It has to be Felicia.
That's okay.
What room is to the right of Cam? I was in the camera.
Look at her.
Yeah, it's
there
Felicia.
There it is.
100%.
It's Felicia.
100%. We played this too many weeks.
Oh, come on, Felicia. You gotta fight harder than that.
I'll tell you what, Felicia's having a great time being
It's Felicia.
It's not me.
Oh, really?
Look at her sad eyes.
You're trying so hard to fight the smile. You're trying so hard to fight it down. Felicia's vote for somebody. End this. End this for all of us.
Oh, my God.
Felicia, vote.
Felicia, vote for yourself.
Amy.
Come on.
Jesus.
Wait for me?
I will eat my hat if this is not the end of the game.
Of course it is. Also, Gary, what was that play, man?
Hold on.
That's how O2 works.
Yes, oh, there we go. Oh, thank you very much.
That would have won. That would have worked if Kate had not known we were doing cameras.
Yeah, sorry.
Hang on. When we got into the Zoom call, you were like, "Yep, just hide the Zoom window." And I was like, "Okay, I will hide the Zoom window."
Well, no, but you can basically a lot of people re-up the Zoom just to see everybody during debate.
See, that's nasty. Yeah, I totally do
that. Hold on, though. I gotta ask though, Gary, was that a bluff or what was that play in O2?
No, I would. I honestly and still believe that that's the way the O2 works, and I have people in my chat.
Think Vince is the murderer?
No, it's not. I literally, I entered the code. I entered the full code and hit OK. And then I left and did the top one too.
Got murder smile.
Good luck, everybody.
Murder smile.
Y'all, I know this game inside and out. You gotta hear me out.
No, that's why I didn't think it was either of you. Actually, I feel like you both were so passionate about reasoning.
Oh my god!
My god, the surest way to kill us. Hang on, does Gary want to watch me do this one? There we go.
What? Oh, already?
Okay. I was in med bay and I found Kate's body.
Right, why is Robin laughing?
Robin's laughing so hard.
Sorry, Trisha, where did you find
Robin's going crazy. Trisha, you just killed her. I don't even know who you... You just killed Kate. I just saw you. I saw you slice her in half.
Wait, were you in med bay? Because if you were in med bay, it was totally you.
In med bay. I
already voted for Trisha.
No, I went in med bay to do a task, and I found Kate's body, and there was somebody else in there. Was that you, Robin? I didn't see who it was.
Yeah,
I was
Felicia.
Running out
Felicia's
as I came in and found Kate's body.
It was me seeing you murder Kate. Like
I don't even know
you
killed me.
Wait, Robin,
you saw
what
did someone wait, actually, wait, wait.
Oh, is Robin actually is an eye, she's an eyewitness? She
literally sliced
yes.
Kate in half.
All right.
Who?
And then I tried to report it, Trisha.
When
why
when
would
people
I
straight up tell me that they saw it, I believe
Felicia. But then she reported it.
Okay, but or are you? I don't know.
But why is Trisha not accusing you?
She wouldn't believe Robin.
Robin,
I think she voted
for Codex. Believe it's Robin. Always,
I love when you actually see people kill people, and then you like it was hilarious.
So wait, who did you see, Robin?
I was like, those laughs were so genuine. Like she just lost it.
I'll vote Trish. Yeah, that's fair.
Okay.
That's fair.
Trish, okay. I mistakenly voted for Codex. Sorry.
What? It
was a mistake. I thought she said Codex, and so I voted for you right away.
Sandy Betsy has a hotkey. He has a hotkey for voting
Felicia.
He's a hotkey
for Felicia.
It's just a habit. It's just a habit to kill you.
Maybe how does the sabotage work?
All right, can someone
down. Let's get the other one.
You want to sabotage O2 or Reactor, Jesse? Those are the best ones.
No, but I mean, how does it work? Like, how when someone does it,
there's a cooldown after that.
Right, but do they do it?
No, they do it from the map, basically. So you could do it, basically, if you're a saboteur, you don't have to go somewhere to sabotage. You just basically push sabotage, and you can pull up the map and you sabotage whatever you want. There is a cooldown, though. There's a cooldown between the saboteurs, so.
I saw a person in a suspicious spot, but I was like.
They don't have to be anywhere, no, they don't. I mean, if you see somebody go in or out of a vent, yes, they're definitely sus.
Also, Jesse's clearly the murderer and playing it super cool.
Yeah, he basically said, he did the Amy Okuda thing. I don't know where my hands are. I don't know how this game works. I'm a pretty, pretty streamer.
Yeah,
thank you.
He's very pretty and I don't like it.
What?
Oh, what?
Where was
the body?
Electrical?
Oh, two deaths, eh?
I just saw Gary go in there. Who killed
good
him?
Enough for me.
I did not see. Robin, you saw Gary?
Amy, are you like reporting yourself?
No, I don't do that.
I think you do, Amy. I think you do.
Hang on. This is the second body Robin's been.
No, it definitely is not me. I was trying to go turn off the whatever, and I saw Gary go the other way, and I thought he was going to kill me, and then, yeah.
I just want to say this is the second self-report that Robin is trying to claim.
No, I wasn't claiming.
Hey, you're dead.
You're dead.
From the grave.
I'm definitely not claiming.
Okay.
This Ouija board's
acting
up.
I'm just saying that I just saw Gary, so.
But I also just want to say that, yeah, you started off two meetings, like, pointing fingers, and, like,
yeah.
It's kind of, which you never do, Cindy.
Listen, I wasn't pointing any finger. I was like, oh, Gary died.
In Robin's defense, she doesn't ever say a word when she.
That's right.
No, one of the first things Robin said was this a self-report? Did you self-report, Amy?
Amy, did you self-report?
No.
Amy's self-reporting.
Amy is
you.
Oh my god, guys, shut up.
I'm voting Amy.
You guys are so annoying.
Hold on, Sandeep is also super aggressive right now.
Yes, Sandeep is super aggressive.
I don't know who to believe.
I'm just voting for Sandeep because I owe him one back.
I'm gonna skip. I feel like I don't have enough
proof. Oh my god!
You guys are so annoying.
Oh, it's Sandeep?
Hey, Amy, I voted Sandeep. I voted Sandeep.
Right, thank you.
Hey, it's 100%.
Amy, it's definitely you.
It's definitely
I'm telling you right now, it's you.
Okay, great.
Oh, wild. This is a fucking wild lobby.
You guys are now getting offended, and usually we're having fun.
Well, I'm gonna get offended if you're fucking accusing me.
It's Amy.
She's the one who outed me, so I'll vote for Amy next time because of that principle.
Shit.
Yes, somebody in chat does say, yes, dead people should be silent for the rest of the game.
Got it. Okay. I'm going to hit this button.
Wait, no, don't. What are you doing?
Don't hit the button?
I mean, I guess if you want to. I'm not going to stop anybody. Live your life, my man.
I'm going to do it. You guys, it's Amy.
Okay, I think it's you because you are literally hardcoring it. You're just like out there with your machete.
You're really pulling the machete? Felicia Day that you're she did last game.
Yeah, you're pulling a Felicia. You knew that was a bad move. What are you doing?
Listen, and look, the heat is on me, and so this makes no sense that I called the meeting. I get that. But I'm telling you, Amy's got that smirky thing going on, and Robin's calling, and Robin and Amy are such close friends. It's Amy. It's
okay, I gotta be honest about one thing though.
If it's not Amy, vote me out.
When Sandeep's the imposter, he doesn't. He talks differently. This is not usually the way he presents himself.
I'm really bad at being the imposter.
He's actually really bad at it.
That's what you're saying. I suck at this game, and I agree.
Sorry, Amy.
And right now,
his tell is being terrible. So I'll vote Amy. That's fair.
Voting Amy.
But I gotta get Robin.
So heated. You're getting Robin. So heated.
Jesse and Silver and Amy have not voted, so this is not a done deal.
I don't want to vote Amy. Because
you guys don't know her, and it makes sense. But she's not defending herself at all, which is another tell.
She's really angry. Like this is like angry. Amy.
I just voted for myself.
Why?
I think it might be a Robin Amy 50-50, but I don't know. Robin has been near two of the bodies.
Maybe I'm being played by Robin.
No, it was the imposter.
Hey! Wait, is the game over?
Yeah, Trisha was too.
Oh! GG. Robin, I'm sorry I ever doubted you.
You know what really
fucked me up, you guys? I don't know how to use the vent. What happens after you click on the vent?
Oh, there's an arrow on your fire. And you choose where you go.
And then I click on the arrow?
And it takes you somewhere
else. It
takes
you to other vents.
Oh, because I went
vent again to reemerge.
I didn't know what to do, so I kept going in and out of the vent in the same place, and I had no idea. So I was like, "Fuck, someone's gonna come in. I have to self-report."
One thing that's important.
Stuck in this room with a dead Gary.
Bear this in mind, though, is that if you're on kill cooldown, the cooldown will not go down while you're inside the vent.
Oh, I didn't know that. That's interesting. I didn't know that either.
Yeah, the cooldown goes all the way and then get in the vent.
So I'm in the vent and then I choose an arrow because there were two arrows that came up and I choose which one.
And then you can just move between them.
Felicia, would you like to add a little bit of discussion time or something?
Yes, let's add a little discussion time. Do we want to lower the cooldown for killing though?
I think it's
on 30?
30, it's on 30. So 30
I mean, you
want to
try 25?
We can. Kill cooldown 25, and then discussion time. Discussion time 30 seconds.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, okay. All right, we're good. Now we're gonna start.
All right, guys.
Good luck, everybody.
Again, good luck.
Here we go.
I want to give a big shout out to our mods who are having to constantly either delete or correct people about A, using cams, B, the way that we play, the fairness of it. I totally get it. This playstyle will not work for everybody, and I totally am totally understand that, but this is the way we play.
We just have fun here.
We just don't care.
Exactly right.
Oh, by the way, the double sound Turns out that was me. and so when you heard that squish real loud, that was because I killed someone.
I was like, what is that? I was so upset. I was like, what is that squish? Yeah, I thought it's me.
Here's the thing. Like, it sounded so close because I thought it must have been on my screen, and it was close. So that kind of works to your advantage, I think.
It's because Zoom had taken audio from my PC rather than just my mic.
Mm-hmm.
And so it was double processing. Even though I had muted Felicia, it was coming through all weird. So.
All right, well, we got it.
My apologies. I'm sorry.
Sus. Pretty sus.
What's sus?
Everything's sus. You're sus.
Really?
Asking what's sus is sus.
Oh, well.
Are we all in here?
Situation.
Was everybody have a task in that room?
Yeah, apparently.
And we're probably all going to fail the cards.
Card swipe is easy if you get some practice in there. It's just one smooth little swipe.
I can never get it right.
Well, not like that. There we go. Enough of the O2 already.
Oh. It's Kate. Caught red-handed in admin. Zora, do it. It's Kate.
You saw her slice somebody?
It's Kate, yeah. Doesn't she did right. It right in front of the lower row, too.
Hey, what's your defense?
Oh,
my defense is I was doing my numbers. I was walking out.
Doing your numbers?
Vince happened to walk in.
What are the
it's
numbers?
Kate.
Wait, Kate, you're really bad at lying.
Can I tell you something?
Oh, my God.
Can I tell you something?
She's still gonna fall, guys,
but the imposter. I hate it so much.
Okay, so we're voting Kate.
Just let me do my tasks.
I'll take it off your hands.
You're almost worse than me, Kate.
Don't listen to me. Task is murder.
If he hadn't literally, I'm gonna vote for myself. If he hadn't literally just walked in, it would have been fine. But I was there, and people screaming, "Kill Vince!" was just like running through my head. So I just had to
honestly,
do it.
It's never a bad move. It's never a bad move.
Oh my god!
Doing my numbers.
So funny.
And then Gary just walked in. Of course,
doing my
everyone's
numbers.
Coming.
I was just doing my numbers. Numbers.
Everyone's coming to O2 to do the sabotage.
You guys, I just want to say this before
I'm using my numbers.
I want to say this before I die. I want to say this before I die because I think I'm gonna die soon. It's Codex. Codex is your other murderer.
I can buy
I'm not
that.
Kidding.
Again?
I'm not kidding.
What are you talking about?
You know what's up. You totally were stalking me, and you
were
waiting.
You are so crazy, dude. You are doing the same thing. Do you notice that you're saying the same thing every single game? I'm sorry. It's ridiculous.
Okay. If I die, just look to Codex. That's all I'm saying.
Just because I have a nanny and you don't. In. This is what this is about.
You don't. Super sus.
God damn it.
Gosh.
Well, here we go, losing to O2.
3 times in a row. That'd be crazy.
Yeah, this would be.
It's almost like the killer knows we suck at fixing O2.
Oh no!
We all went to the top one!
We all went to the top
one!
Oh no! What are you talking about?
I'm sorry.
Hey! Woo!
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, that was tight. That was tight.
Holy shit.
You can't talk about the game.
No.
Don't talk about the game.
I know who it was. I'll never tell.
Okay, good. Good. Report. Alright.
Oh, Vince died. Vince just died?
No, I died in the beginning. Yeah, I died.
You died
anyway. I can't hear anything.
Come on, man. Come on.
So, Felicia.
That's funny. That's just...
I just need you to explain why you were coming at me and then I ran away, and then as soon as people you came at me, you went away, you came back at me again, and then when someone came in, you ran away.
I was in a room alone with Felicia with the door locked, and she didn't kill me.
I didn't kill. What are you talking about? I looked at my map, and then you were like freaking out, and I have no idea. No, that is ridiculous.
Or it could be you just trying to blame, like.
Yeah, you're really swinging. You're swinging shit.
Is it because she has a nanny?
I'm swinging fast and loose, baby. I got no sleep, and I'm swinging fast and loose. And I still think it's Felicia. Go ahead.
Okay, it's not me. It's not me.
Well, I didn't.
And you're really aggressive. That's all I gotta say.
Because I'm really right. Because the way it was like the way you know how someone's like trying not to murder you if someone walks around, if like they're coming at you but then they back off because they realize someone else is in the room.
They try to pretend to act normal.
That's all I'm saying.
You're just out to get me. You have voted for me first every single game.
No, the last time was a mistake. Last time was a mistake.
Although if it were you, three times in a row would be
it's
like
ridiculous.
Clutch.
Yes, exactly.
That would be pretty amazing.
Yeah, which is ridiculous since I've literally
haven't.
I don't
know, and
haven't...
you're getting super angry. Like
I don't care. Yeah. I don't
game
I mean,
game, last time you were very upset.
So
it's just
take us
a game,
through your
guys.
Game. What task
pour
were you doing?
Pour yourself some wine and have a good time.
I might get some bourbon. Yeah, I'll
tell some
wine.
Okay.
I'll get some bourbon.
Yeah, let's get some bourbon, y'all.
I would love something to
Felicia, what task were you doing in medbay when I was next to you?
I was doing the scanny thing, and then I went to I was going to the cafeteria, and then the oxygen thing happened, and then I went to the north oxygen thing where nobody was for some reason. But then it turned off when I got there.
Did you get scared because you said it yourself? Is that why?
No, I did not set it myself. I did not set it myself.
That could be it.
Are you overcompensating for the fact that you, I said earlier, hey, Robin never talks when she's a saboteur. And now you're just like chatty Cathy.
No.
Chatty Cathy, look at her, just a cute little chatty Cathy.
No.
Can I just point out only two people voted that round?
Oh,
I forgot.
No. Okay, so you called it. You called it.
Call it.
I
found a dead body.
Yeah, I know, but you are accusing me every single time. Then, oh, I'm sorry, I forgot to vote because you killed them and reported.
No, I'm pretty sure I voted for you.
So everyone stay away from Felicia is what it's
fine.
Okay, great.
I'm going to haunt.
Oxygen again, eh?
God, it's always fucking O2. Ah, they know us well.
Fuck. Ooh. Oh, this makes me so nervous.
Oh, hey. Oh my God, we're so quiet.
I'm scared.
Yeah.
I'm very scared.
Now I'm looking at people going in and out of rooms for no reason. It's very sus. Oh, fuck.
Could it be? Who could it be? I've been haunting this map for like 10 minutes now. I don't know who the other killer is yet.
Jesse and I just walked into...
Sorry, Robin.
Engine or reactor.
You.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We walked in together coming from...
Holding hands. We were skipping.
I saw that. It was very cute. Very cute.
I'm not sure when the kill happened, but Gary... Silver and I were all together solving the problem that was the reactor problem.
Yeah,
that is
all
correct.
Came from there.
You mean the O2 problem?
Yes.
I solved the bottom O2 problem.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
I was with Silver when I was solving one of the
no
O2
one else was there?
Punch
actually,
pad things.
In.
I think I was with Silver quite a. She was
yeah,
like the only
did,
person
the
I saw.
One.
Yeah. I think.
I saw Gary in Electric, and he came in and just ran out when he saw me, which was really weird. But then,
allow me to explain myself. I heard a squelch. It was very close. I was going by Electrical, I walked into Electrical to see if there was a body in there and if I could catch the killer. There wasn't anyone. Alicia came in behind me, so we both left together.
If I was the killer,
I would have killed her in Electrical.
100%, you would have. So the only person unaccounted for right now is Sandeep.
Yeah. I think it's either Sandeep or Felicia.
Listen, it's
been really aggressive.
He's been so aggressive, and now he's like trying not to be
aggressive the whole time. Oh, Felicia, you're good. You're good. I like it.
I'm not good. That's the thing.
Clever.
Everybody knows I'm not good.
Yeah, but you're being good now. You're on top of
your shit now. Here's what I feel really. I actually do really strongly think it's Jesse, and here's why. Just through
fired.
Just through elimination. I know this sounds like bullshit, but I know it's not me, and I know it's not Jesse or Silver, because we were all in Reactor together, fixing Reactor. And Jesse and I spent a lot of time both looking at security cameras. So we were all over there. And I don't think it's Codex, because she could have killed me in electrical and she didn't. So
But that's after the heat was on her, man.
It's Jesse or Amy.
Wait, you said you were with me, though. So how can it also
be Sandeep. You mean Sandeep.
Sorry.
It's Sandeep or Amy.
I apologize. Yeah. It's
Sandeep. It's totally Sandeep. Just vote Sandeep. For Sandeep. We have 8 seconds, Listen, 7 seconds, Sandeep. 6 seconds, vote, 5 seconds.
Do not vote for me. Vote for Felicia.
3 seconds. You're ridiculous. You're ridiculous.
Oh, well played, Felicia. Well played.
You're ridiculous. I'm not good enough. I'm not good enough at this game.
Kill her next. Everybody remember this moment. Just remember this moment.
I am not good enough at this game to make that happen. You're
ridiculous. Oh my God, it's totally you. Felicia, it's you.
It is not. Okay. Why would you even say that?
It could be Sandy. Oh no, wait. It can't be, because we already blew out.
Oh my God.
Could it be the two of them and they're fighting with each other to throw us off?
What?
So, guys, I think it might be Felicia.
Why? What are you talking?
Are they fighting with each other to throw us off the scent? Oh,
you saw nothing.
Oh my God.
Okay, what did you see? Because I did
nothing. When I was in medical, we didn't do the scan. You were where the vial was, and Sandeep got heartlessly murdered, and I felt so safe with you. But okay. He said this it feels, was you.
You're very good with your voice.
It's not me, Jesse, or Silva.
It's none of us, Felicia, and you're the only one that we haven't seen.
It's definitely
seen.
Not me, Gary. Also, I was with Silver a lot.
It's Silver, Felicia.
From, it's okay, not me. It has
to
be Amy.
I was with Amy a lot.
Why would I be the imposter 3 times in a row? This is ridiculous, you guys. I literally have played 7 times in a row and
Felicia,
gotten
you're
imposter,
the imposter
like,
right?
Once.
Just tell us, you're the imposter,
right? No, I'm not
right?
the imposter.
Just,
you're,
on, just tell us.
Amy, you're not angry enough to suspect me being you being the imposter, but I'm going to vote for you anyway, because okay. I think you're the imposter.
Years of acting.
She's going.
God, ridiculous.
Love you.
Two of you played on, against each other in the greatest con there. Ever?
My God.
No, it wasn't me.
No.
Stop.
Yes!
Silver! So you basically knew it was me the whole time because I wasn't near the vial?
Sure, damn. I wasn't sure.
Why didn't you back me up when
yeah.
I was
talking? I mean, what are you saying?
You just wanted to see me
because
murdered?
If you use the scan and you use it, it shows your character is standing next to it. So I wasn't sure.
Oh, but, damn it.
Oh, dang. That's some...
That's some good. She's a deep player.
I apologize for the
Silver just shit. Waits till really the very end.
Oh my
to
God.
Say that.
Who was it? Who was
it? Sure.
It was Felicia.
It was Kate and Felicia.
So Felicia and Amy get super angry when they're it. When they are the killers, they get mad. Like, I've never seen
Robin,
you guys that.
Robin, I would not
before.
I would
Amy,
not lay
so
that
angry.
Out because now
so
we'll
scared.
Just do the opposite.
No, you won't.
I don't know. Are you that good?
I get mad when people accuse me and I'm not it. That's why I was acting mad. I wasn't actually mad.
Yeah.
No, I know.
Don't tell people's tells.
Then they'll do the opposite.
That's the opposite.
I just, like Robin.
Playing actual actors is really scary because I don't know what to think. And everyone's so believable.
No, Silver Veil. None of us are that good of actors.
No,
okay?
None of us
are good.
I think you guys are great.
Extremely
okay,
mediocre.
I'm reigning in my fangirling, but I've been watching you guys like my whole life, so I love you guys
aww,
a lot.
Aww,
but can't you tell? Can't you tell
I told
that we just played her?
And she was really
excited.
We're
gonna kill you.
She's really cute.
Y'all, bourbon and Among Us is a great pairing.
Man. I wish I had. I have absinthe, and it's very tasty.
Felicia, if
you're
you smell the
bourbon?
Cap, you will be drunk. So
huh?
please do not.
Are you
know,
drinking
right.
bourbon?
Yeah, I've got bourbon right now. What's
let
up?
Me see it.
There it is.
Man, I should have gone to the kitchen.
Unless does your tolerance grow as a mom? Like, I haven't drank with you since you've become a mom.
No, it goes down. It goes down. Like, really down.
I never thought I would see the day that Vince drinks.
I know. This is
I
crazy.
Used to drink a lot.
What?
I'm very chill these days. But I always keep some bourbon on hand. Some nice stuff.
I usually have some
I can't
wine in the
handle
fridge,
the taste but... of alcohol. I can only do Smirnoff Ice because I'm a wimp.
I don't blame you. Look, it's not good stuff.
It's a good, like, summer drink, though.
Yeah.
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 Oh.
Robin.
Okay, but I
know. Oh, but there's two. There's two.
Honestly, you know what? It's about time someone took Detective Sandeep down.
I'm
going to get me some bourbon.
my
yeah,
god.
Yeah, I found Sandeep in electrical, but I didn't see anybody. I literally have seen zero people this entire round. So
I saw some people in the room at the right, but I don't remember who they were. So
I saw a lot of people. Where was the body?
In electrical.
Oh, I've not been over there.
I saw you, Vince, because I was going from medical to do cafeteria, and you went the other way. So
yeah. So I hate to say this, but Felicia and Kate both were going from the left hand of calf to the right. And if you vent from the top of electrical, you can vent into med bay, which is where Felicia was coming from.
I didn't know
Can I
you
just
know
say,
everything.
I,
wow.
I don't know how to use vents.
I believe that, but I believe it might be Felicia again.
What? Okay, this is ridiculous. Fine, yeah, it's me. I'm going to be imposter 5 times in a row.
I'm not going to vote Felicia. I'm just saying that was the direction she was
just
coming
because
from.
I just became like, because I came out of med bay?
Yes, because
electrical
the vent
is like so far from
no,
there.
No, the vent from electrical goes straight to med bay.
But why couldn't she just
feel like
in
I need
med
to
bay?
Take notes to keep
no,
up
she
with
could
you.
She could have also been in med bay. I'm just pointing that out. That's all I'm saying.
I just want to say that Vince and Gary were on the right side of the map with me.
Correct.
So no
we
one
were,
electrical.
Yeah.
That's
were.
What I was vouching for you, Vince. Okay, whatever.
I appreciate the vouch. I gotta speak my truth.
Felicia, you've been imposter again.
I wish I was. 4 times in a row, that would be the most improbable thing. No, I am not the imposter this time.
You're the imposter.
Yes, I am. No, I'm not, you guys. Here's my clown
smile.
Come on,
just tell us. Just tell us. Yeah, good
if,
girl.
I gotta say, if it is Felicia again, we gotta remake this lobby. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, that would be ridiculous.
Wait, Gary, who did you vote for?
I want to do. I mean, I skipped
because I don't have anything.
Yeah, I skipped.
I voted my conscience.
We should do. Somebody in chat is like, we should do hide and seek mode. That would be fun. Actually,
hide and seek's always fun. Yeah.
I'm skipping.
Vince voted for Felicia.
I see you, Felicia. I'm watching you.
What the fuck are you doing, Vince?
Look, Sandeep's dead. Hey, oh Sandeep's dead. Someone has to do it.
You're a shithead, okay?
Vince has put down a
you
marker.
You have no proof just because I was in medbay?
I'm carrying Sandeep's mantle.
What a dick face. Ridiculous.
All right. Guys?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Oh my god. Ooh. I was sweating there, y'all.
Sounds so annoying.
Happening in here. Okay.
Oh, shit, I should do my task for you guys. Sorry.
That's all good, buddy.
What kind of ghost am I, man?
I've been sussing Come Felicia on. In your stead.
Well, I heard.
Don't look at me like that. I can't. I just can't with you. I cannot with you people. Why does no one sabo lights anymore? I miss lights.
You want to play another map, maybe?
No, you can sabo lights in here. Just no one wants to do it.
Oh.
Which means if lights ever get saboed, you'll all think it's me because I sabo lights like crazy. I swear to God, if they sabo lights next, just to fuck with me.
Say sabo again.
Stop. Yeah, let's say the word sabo. I love the way you say that.
It's just the vernacular. Really, oh my god!
Sabo and sus. Get real.
Um.
Get yeeted.
What happened? Let me
know when you went, before I say anything, I want to know what Amy saw.
Oh, I thought I reported this.
We both arrived like at the same second.
Well, I was just gonna say that I saw you coming, but I feel like it was like body and then us.
Yeah.
So I don't think it's
about to open. Nobody vote until I've had a chance to tell you what I saw.
Sure.
Please.
Well, so real quick, I found the body, so I just want to lay this down.
Vince,
and then
shut up. He has some real information, okay? Shut up.
The real information is where the body is, I think.
I think the real information is who killed that person.
Oh, are you on cams?
Yes.
Oh, fuck. go for it, man. Fucking go for it.
It's Kate.
What?
I hate to have to do it, but she did it right on the camera.
On the camera?
Yeah. Yeah.
Dude, that's aggressive.
Wow.
It's Kate.
I was with Trisha.
It's Kate.
Did you kill Jesse? Are you just a little Jesse killer?
I hate to have caught, because she's my good friend. I hate to have caught her red-handed twice in one night, but it's Kate.
So real quick.
Wow, Kate, you are not very good a liar. I'm like feeling better about myself.
Also, Kate,
right now.
if the red light is on the security camera, it means someone's watching.
I know that now.
Trisha, hang on, Trisha. Kate said she was with you. Is that true?
I don't remember, to be perfectly honest. I don't remember who was with me.
Because I kind of want to say that.
Or maybe it's Trisha.
I was with you.
Yeah, it makes it sound like Trisha's the other one.
Because she's trying to cover for Kate.
I was just running around. I'm done my task, so I was just running around. For a while, I was trying to back up Vince.
Can I just... Wait, did Trisha back up Kate before or after I said...
No,
it was
Kate. Kate said that she was with Trish, but Trish didn't say anything.
Okay, all right. So I thought for a second that Trisha might have fingered herself, but she didn't.
Excuse me?
Hello?
There's other ways.
Say that on Twitch. You can't just say that on the internet.
I think the best issue with Twitch.
It's Kate.
Whoa. This is a family stream. It's not at all.
I don't know what cams you're watching, buddy.
Right. Maybe it's one of those things where fingering means something different in England.
It does. This is like the third time Gary said that.
It's a legitimate thing to say.
It does mean what you said. It just means other stuff also.
Oh, well, I wouldn't know what that is. I'm a very pure-hearted person.
Oh my God.
I believe that.
God.
All right, okay. Let's get the other one.
Or task. Look.
Task, guys, we're
we all
close.
Just fucking do our tasks.
Yeah, tasks. Ghosts, dead people, do your tasks.
I know, I'm on it. I was not on it now.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Task win.
Only have three more tasks left. Okay.
I really, really hate to have to do this, but it's Felicia. She did it on the camera as well.
No, what are you talking about?
It's Felicia.
No,
I'm really sorry.
I didn't see a body on cams. What did you see?
Who's dead?
It's Felicia. She killed someone right in the hallway.
Trisha? Okay. Trisha?
I didn't see a body on cameras.
Trisha?
There's not a body. Who the fuck died?
Trisha died.
No. Oh, Trisha's dead!
Trisha died.
I think that Gary is pointing a lot of fingers for pretending to be on cameras. That's what
I
have
to say.
He
was right about Kate, though, and I saw him
on
cameras.
And I'm right about this.
Wait, so hold on. Gary, did you just see, like, the kill animation or an actual body smack dab in the middle of cams? I didn't see a body.
I saw Codex and another person who I know now to be Trisha. I saw the blood animation. I saw the person turn into the bone lump of meat thing. And I saw the word it's Codex.
I mean, I'll vote Felicia on principle, but I don't know if
Vince,
I saw a body.
You are on my shit list. You're even worse than Sandeep now. I'm gonna vote for Vince because
Gary got us the other killer. Let's not forget
that. How do we really know it was Kate though? I mean, clearly it was Kate.
He admitted
to it.
I love how much faith Vince puts in me, and I put all my reputation on the line. I'll vote, but for other reasons.
Can I also say I didn't say it was me?
She
didn't. What you said is when I said.
I said I know that
the
now.
Camera's on. You're like, I know that now.
Yeah, I'm a new player. I've played this like twice.
I'm pretty sure we just won the game.
Yeah.
Here's the thing. Here's really the thing. Hey!
If, whatever.
If Felicia and I could stop being the imposter, that would be imposter.
I don't want to be an imposter.
That's can we please? You're never the imposter.
Let's remake the lobby. We can redo the lobby.
Yeah.
I feel bad for you guys. Like,
I don't want to be an imposter.
What's happening? You all know I'm terrible at this. I just want to do my task.
That's hilarious.
Good practice. But yeah,
I have to say, Felicia, that kill distance was like amazing. I thought I was keeping enough clearance, but just
well,
kidding.
it's also a desync issue because of the ping. You looked closer to her on her screen.
Oh, okay. Yeah. It's a glitch, you guys. So we should leave.
I left so we can make a new lobby.
Let's leave. Okay, let's do a different map.
Yeah, totally.
Oh,
yeah.
I swear, if I get friggin',
I don't want to do it.
If I get imposter again, I'm
can we go to Polis?
Getting wine delivered.
You want to do Polis? Wait,
Polis
okay.
Polis is my favorite.
All right,
Polis
I'll exit.
Wait, who just said they're getting wine delivered?
I know. What? That was I love that.
That's awesome.
She said if she was imposter again, that she would get wine delivered.
Everyone, make your drink of choice.
I will. Is that what you said? Okay. Yes.
I can't drink.
I can't do alcohol anymore.
You really did get imposter, what, four times in a row?
Four times in a row.
Alcohol right now, amazing.
The game does that. The game bugs out.
Yeah, I mean, I've been imposter four in a row. It does happen. Yeah.
I did not want to do it again. I'm so glad. Please. I think I'm getting better.
I feel bad for Felicia and Kate. I think the two people that least
you really
want to be
are. You're good. Yeah.
I'm getting better, right, Robin?
Yeah. I was very surprised it was you this last time.
Honestly, okay, Felicia, I wouldn't have sussed you at all, but it became a meme at that point that just. It had to be you.
Ben, shut up.
I just want to point out that I totally, totally had you pegged.
Yeah, that was good.
I got
good.
So much shit for it.
Yeah. I was so excited to kill you first on that on that day.
I know.
So
you
excited.
Awesome. I could feel the sound of the
I was so happy. I was like, that's the only thing I enjoyed the whole time in Imposter, killing you that time.
I felt it.
So funny.
Because you were like claws in, man. Who's not in?
It was like a Quentin Tarantino style.
I'm trying
of
to get in.
Oh, no.
We're short one.
No. Okay.
We'll just come out.
Oh, nice. Clever.
Sorry. I thought we were all in. Okay. New one.
Oh, new code.
Still stuck in this room.
Okay. We're all leaving now. Is that what's happening?
Yeah, we're leaving. Yeah. Sorry. My turn. My fault. That was my fault. I slipped. This is why I can't do the Simon Says.
That code didn't work.
Worked for me?
Oh, it's two.
Yeah, same.
One letter.
Sorry.
Too
short. Oh, okay.
I was two one letters too short.
I got it right off Felicia's screen.
Yeah, how did you do that? Okay. Got it.
Divined it.
Okay.
I was like, that's amazing.
Noodles Nuts. There's some good usernames in chat today. Welcome, everybody.
Noodles
Thanks.
Nuts.
We have
Noodles
everybody.
Nuts.
Everybody here has a Twitter. I mean, a Twitter, but also has a Twitch channel. So if you like the way that we play, make sure to give everyone a follow.
Yeah.
Someday I'll use my Twitch channel, I promise. Someday.
One day, yes. It'll happen one day.
Just when my kids.
Robin, you just need a cook.
Three?
Let's stream together.
Your baby's three, yeah. That's when I started actually streaming when she was three.
I just don't know how to
more.
I will help you, man. Let's do it together.
Oh, please. I'd love that.
Thanks for the subs. Okay, one person. Is it Amy or who's
I'm
who's
in.
Not
in?
Amy's
I'm
here.
In.
I'm
we're
in.
Just missing one person.
I'm sorry.
Robin.
I thought I did it.
And we're going.
Okay, great.
All
we
right.
should do hide and seek once. It's fun, but I think it's
definitely, yeah.
Like a novelty thing.
Good luck, everyone.
No good boy. Luck. Have
Gary,
fun.
Get on the cameras. Get on those cameras.
Yeah, get on the cameras,
mate.
Gary.
I've been crewmate every goddamn match.
Oh god, this is a different map, isn't it? Oh, shit. Okay,
god. It's Polis.
This is a bigger map, though. It's kind of more fun.
About this. Fuck. Okay, what do I do?
Hey, someone got lights. Thank you. I appreciate that. Thanks, man. It's really just.
How do we do that? I don't even know anything at this map.
How do you even do this stuff?
Yeah, I hate this. Oh man.
Look at this. This is a cool map.
Okay. Already?
I don't know what
I cannot believe it's Kate again.
I'm so happy I get to be the one to do this right now.
No. Oh, no.
No, Gary. Gary, you shut up. You shut up, Gary.
I know exactly what you're about
Gary.
To do. Go ahead.
100%. It's Gary.
It's Kate.
No, shut up.
It's Kate.
No. I would not be this happy to be ratting you out right now. I'm voting for you right now.
I'm voting for Please nobody vote until I've had a chance
Let
to respond
speak.
To that.
Let me speak. I walked in to fix the lights. You walked out. The body was right in front of the control panel. Okay. You get out of here. Absolutely not. Everything, it's you.
Everything Kate just said is true, but flip it. Flip it around.
I just walked in. I did two tasks in dropship. The light sabotage happened. I walked out. I walked right into electrical, and you were walking out, and it's you.
I will walk you through even the emotional experience I had. When I walked through, because I was going to go fix electrical, and I heard the squelch. I came around the corner, and I saw Kate standing over Sandeep's body, and I'm like, I can't believe it's Kate again. And before I could hit report, she hit it.
It's Kate. It's scary. I have to believe everything on Gary. 100%.
I'm voting for Kate. It's Kate. Wait, put everything.
Kate, this is your first time playing.
When have I been wrong here? I keep giving you murderers.
It's Gary. It's Gary. 100% it's Gary. It's not Gary. Gary walked out.
It has to be wild.
Gary, how did you know that I was standing over Sandeep's body? What if I reported Vince's body?
Oh my god,
I voted wrong.
Because you
were standing over a red body.
I voted wrong.
I'm so sorry, Kate. That was so awful.
Well played, Kate.
In the lava.
Wow. Oh my god.
That is some
we don't know, but we don't
play.
Know if that's right
well
or not, right?
Oh, no, we don't.
Don't know if that's right.
We don't know if that's right.
Wait, so on principle, we have to also vote Kate out, right? Isn't that the way you do it?
100%. Not me. I would not be this confident if I was the imposter right now.
That's exactly right. Kate, it was every lie so far has been like, I was doing numbers. Right?
She's way too good right now.
This is confidence.
Dreaming about
Dude,
this.
She
or is she
Kamala
just
Harris
getting
him.
Better?
She was like, I am speaking.
I'm speaking.
I am. Awesome. Let me speak.
I am speaking. Gary, I'm speaking. I'm speaking, Gary.
Gary? Gary, I'm speaking.
Gary?
I'm speaking.
I'm so happy right now.
Listen.
Oh, my God. Hey, what's up, Sandeep? How's it going, buddy? Oh, I have tasks. Fuck.
It's a real cathartic experience.
This map's hard, huh?
Kind of a ghost chat.
You get used to it.
Yeah, there's a lot more to do here.
What?
Oh.
Oh, I was in the middle of a thing.
Also, Gary was the imposter.
Oh, many more people are dead.
I think that was Kate's body I just discovered outside of the communications station we had to fix. I walked up to do what we needed to do, and there was a corpse there. So that's why I reported it.
Okay, well, I will say Amy was with me and totally could have killed me and didn't. So maybe she was on cooldown, but I would vouch for Amy.
I was with Robin a little bit, but you were chasing me a little bit.
You were chasing me. Get a grip.
No, dude, your stupid little bat wings were like all up in me. And I'm like, get the F out of me.
Do not get me started, Ladybird, because I was like, why are you up there? And then you're like, how do I open this door?
No. You were stalking me. You were stalking me with your stupid little bat wings. You kill me every time.
First of all, I'll tell you where I am. I don't know what room I'm in, but I'm trying to do like, a communications thing, or it looks like a squiggly thing and then like a squirrely thing, and I don't know what button to press, so that's where I'm at. I killed no one. I think
do
it's
you want
Felicia.
Help with it?
I think it's Felicia because you just called me out. And that's
what?
Rude.
And that's rude.
That's it. You were the only person I've been around. That's it. I have not seen anybody because I don't know this map. So I'm literally in the map the whole time trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go.
There. Why would I be chasing you? And why would you say I was chasing you if I were not? That's what I don't get.
Jesse, who did you
I'm
vote
just saying
for?
What
I voted for Felicia. 100%.
Yeah, this is like five 100? Times in a
Why
row.
Why would I be? No, I'm not the imposter this time. This is not the whole reason we reformed the game was that I was not the imposter.
Every time a member of the guild comes at Felicia, it is always Felicia. And I feel like I don't need to say nothing else because they know what's up. So it's Felicia.
No.
I'm feeling the vibe.
I don't know. I may vote for Felicia because I don't know why you.
Wait, Trisha, who did you vote for?
I voted for Felicia.
Why is everybody Jesse voting for me?
Jesse sounded very confident, and statistically, it's been Felicia.
F you, Jeffy, Jesse, Jeffy.
Jeffy, Jesse. Jesus. You can't even talk. That's how guilty you are.
GG, you guys. Holy shit.
Wow.
How could it be Felicia that many times?
Yes, I don't want
to
do it.
I got to hand it to you. You played that well.
That was well played. I should have accused
Felicia murdered me in the first 15 seconds of the match.
Can I thank you for listening to me and not listening to Gary's lies?
You know, again, Kate, I apologize. That was the only play that I had.
When you see somebody kill someone, it's a genuine reaction is the thing.
Yeah.
I can't lie to any guild member.
Your reaction was so genuine. It was like,
to be fair, Kate, you act totally differently when you're an imposter.
It's true.
Here's the thing.
So sincere.
If I could pick so never ever playing imposter and just being crew, I would do that 100% of the time.
But you know what's the scariest part? Is Gary acts exactly the same.
I know.
Yes. I was going to say, Gary played that so well.
Gary's really good imposter.
Gary's really good.
Super defensive.
Like, even after he got ejected, I was like, it might be Kate.
Yeah, no, for sure.
If Kate didn't die, I would have voted for Kate the next round.
If I could have pulled that around and got her ejected there, that would have been so desperately wanted that to work.
She's just too bad at lying. That's
the thing.
It can be an asset.
I'm too trustworthy. I don't like lying to people I like.
No, I don't
either.
But
also, you've just been like imposter like 7 times, and you were obviously so like the catharsis.
I was so happy about it.
Yeah.
Also, my audio is not coming through anymore, is it?
Oh, I didn't know we were playing.
Yeah, we can hear your audio.
No, like the game audio.
No, it's not. You're fine. No.
Cool.
You're all good.
I didn't
good.
Even know we started yet. Cool.
Oh, we did.
Cool.
Good luck, buddy.
Well.
Get away from me. I'm nervous, y'all.
Yeah, I don't like this too.
This is the thing map. I love this so much. Map. Oh, that shit!
I love the oh shit before the
Gary.
Also,
Sandeep.
Yo, we gotta let Sandeep play the game.
Tired of me talking.
We gotta let Sandeep play the game.
I talked a lot. It's fine.
Okay.
Vince, he was slinging some arrows.
I'll tell you what I saw.
You were right. You were too good.
I did left reactor with Kate, and then Trisha came up at the end. I went down toward the bottom right, outside of admin, and Gary's body was on the temperature panel.
I don't even know where that is.
It's right outside the office.
We don't know where the office is.
It's like center, but toward the right. It's like the big lava pit.
All right, I'm gonna say something crazy. I don't think it's Felicia this time because she was with me on the far side of the map almost the entire time.
I did not murder you. We were together. So we were doing something in that tree room.
Pretty great.
It's Felicia, Jesse. Let's do this.
Yeah, it has to be them.
I did see I did see Vince doing stuff, so I don't suspect
I was with Vince.
And you were with Vince.
Like,
yes, you were. I saw that.
Before the
yes.
body was found.
Yes, I have no hard evidence.
I genuinely did not see anybody.
I have some soft evidence.
Where was the body found? Like,
where's Silvervale? She never talked.
I saw Amy. We were in the right side, and then the reactor thing went off.
I don't know this map.
I'll tell you. So I'll tell you right now. When we reappear after the meeting's over, we're going to be at a conference table.
Yeah.
If you head straight out of the right side of the building, that's where the body was, outside the right-hand door of the building.
Okay, well, the only information that I have, because I was with you, but then I went down to do a task in, like, bottom left-ish, is that Robin was coming from the right.
Yes, I think I did see you. I don't know.
It's just, we can't really pin anyone to this precise
I'm still
location.
Saying skip, but I'm just...
You're accusing me.
I'm skipping.
That's the only information that I have to contribute.
Yeah, no, that's
okay,
fair.
So
that's
we're
fair.
Skipping?
We're, I'm, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I voted my conscience, but yeah.
So
you?
So we're skipping,
Vince,
but maybe Jesus. Robin. Was that
Vince
the
you vote for her?
No.
No, the only reason I give information is because
not.
One time
you
I didn't.
Voted your, I thought you killed yourself.
Oh.
Okay, listen.
Listen.
Robin, are you the killer? Oh, sorry. We can't talk right now. We can't talk right now.
Oh, sure. Come on.
Oh, nice lights play. That's good.
It's Vince.
It's Vince.
God damn it.
Oh, my God.
Well, yeah, because who knows what
Stop it.
How to
He's
do
narrating himself.
Here.
Like, it's just so self-flagellatory.
Oh, come on. I think there's Felicia number six right here.
Oh, can someone explain this freaking maze game?
Wait, hold on.
It, like, doesn't work.
Yeah, you have to make the light. Make the light connect to the other node on the other side.
I know, but like I'm trying to do that, but it's not. Oh. Is it glitchy?
You gotta game harder, buddy.
Gotta game harder. Okay, got it.
Oh my God.
Be a better gamer. Got it.
That was.
Stop sucking.
Look, I've had a lot of bourbon.
Stop sucking at life.
I love that.
Your pep talk.
What the fuck was that just now? Okay, we're gonna talk about this.
If you want
what
to go to Felicia's
channel,
was you can pull this up. She has everyone's video. I'm in the wrong.
How you doing? I just saw two people run out of lights without fixing it, and then there was a body inside lights. That was Robin
was
and
body,
Amy.
Right?
Robin and Amy.
I
ran
was in
out
lights.
Lights.
Yeah, I was right there with you.
Left. You left yeah. as I walked in.
No,
and
I didn't.
The body was in there, and the lights are still off right now.
Vince, I'm right next to you.
I was
Vince,
in there,
you're
dude.
You're the only person that knows this whole map, so like saying all this shit means
we I'm like 90% sure it's Robin and Amy because they both walked away from
That's
a body
not.
And did not fix lights.
But I did lights. I didn't see a body.
There was a whole pile
you
of people
on lights.
You have to hit all the little switches.
There were only two people left in that room, and they were walking out as I came in, and they left a body behind. And
I'm
the lights
still,
are
I'm
still
fixing lights.
The lights are still not fixed. If Amy doubled
I'm
back,
still there.
Amy might have doubled back. I didn't see that, but Robert and Amy left the room as I came in, and lights
That's
are still
not
fit,
even
not fixed.
A thing.
You're so Silver. Where were you?
I was doing lights, and then I went up to do the wires.
Okay.
But I thought we fixed lights. I swear
we
fixed
lights.
I was in
lights with
off.
You and like five other people.
Lights are still off
dead
right
body.
Now.
I swear we fixed them.
Who's voting?
Jesse.
Wait, Jesse, who did you just
Jesse
vote
hasn't
for?
Spoken.
I voted Robin because she walked away from the body.
Vince is my canary. I have a feeling that he has cracked the guild code. Just watching
I'm voting Vince.
All go down.
My man.
Fuck you.
Bourbon Brothers, baby.
No.
Trisha, who did you vote for?
I voted for Robin because I thought Robin was slightly sus the first round, and then with this,
but
it
wait
doubled
second.
Down on my thought.
The first round, what for? I was literally in a hall, and Kate saw me.
Wait,
and she
Felicia,
said
who
that
did you
she
vote
saw.
For?
Like, I voted for Robin.
Oh my God, you guys are sick!
She's,
you guys are not
She's like making herself talk a little bit more than she did because I called her out earlier about not talking.
I think you guys are assholes.
Ooh, Silver! Silver also voted for me. That's a bit interesting.
Ooh, Silver.
Also, I'm drinking white wine tonight.
Also, I really hate
happening.
We didn't fix lights. Okay, I was wrong. I admit I was wrong. I thought we fixed them.
Yeah.
This is Robin
still off.
This is Robin
I thought we
White.
Fixed him. I was in there with
yeah,
okay, never mind.
On,
don't talk about
this
the game.
This is me on Sauve Blanc, baby.
This is Sauve Blanc, Rob. You don't want Sauve Blanc, Blanc, Rob. You don't
no,
want
you
fuck
don't.
With Sauve
I get
Blanc,
angry.
Rob.
I get angry.
After getting so
I
angry
laugh
about everybody else getting angry.
I just laugh a whole lot. I don't get angry.
Oh, I miss seeing people in person.
Aww.
Aww.
It sucks.
I need some food in me, shit.
What are you
in real life?
Still drinking?
This is the first
like
drink
in real life. I haven't
had
dinner.
This is the first drink Vince has ever had. That's why.
This is it. I turned 21 tonight, guys.
Put in your stomach, bro.
It's your 21st birthday.
Empty stomach.
Why even do
this? Well,
let me out. Let me out. Let me out.
There we go.
Oh, Jesus. It's so hard to do these wires when the lights are blinking.
Okay, why are you doing that?
Yeah.
I hate that.
All right.
Come on, tasks. Do your tasks, everybody.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
We can do this.
You're being very loud.
Me?
I mean, he's telling the truth. Don't hate him for that.
You
know who else is being really loud is Vince this round.
I'm drinking and I'm always loud.
It's true.
It is true.
It's booze and my personality.
listen, Felicia, just because I nailed you six times in a row or whatever.
It does create a little bit of hostility.
Yeah.
It was good. It was too good. It was too good. I hope that I could nail you when your imposter is as hard.
I'm sure you will.
Oh.
Emergency meeting. Who
okay.
it is?
Amy? Amy, why are you fucking following
I'm
me?
I'm not following you.
You have chased me around two buildings now. What's going on, Amy?
I'm not What's fucking chasing you, Vince.
You went into medbay, did not do a task, and then followed
yeah,
me when I left medbay.
Yeah, because I don't know this map.
Then why are you going to all the rooms I'm in? Why
I was also following Silvervale for a good amount of time, okay? I just don't know what to do.
Amy was in the stack leaving Electrical when I saw the body. I think Amy's the other one. I'm not saying we got to vote, but I'm pretty sure Amy's the other one.
Jesse, what are you doing?
I'm voting for Amy.
Hey, I feel like somebody has to say, though, that Vince is, like, leading the charge here.
That's what I'm saying.
I know. Little, yeah.
He does She's do chasing this. Me down. She's chasing me down, yo.
He does
and, like,
that
you're, like, narrating everything, and then you're, like, calling an emergency meeting. Like, I didn't even do anything.
Okay, listen, now you're really angry. I think that Amy's genuinely angry. And she
when
must,
I have,
yeah,
when
she's
I have bourbon,
it. She's
when I have bourbon, my inner monologue comes out. But I think it's Amy.
I'm pretty sure it's Amy, but if she gets genuinely angry inside, like she gut a bitch. You know what I'm saying? Like just cut.
Oh, for sure.
Cut.
Also,
cut.
Y'all.
My inner monologue comes out. Get a grip of it.
Did you just get chicken tenders, Vince?
My wonderful girlfriend brought me chicken tenders. Oh, look at that.
Amy, where's Mitchell? Munchies, brother.
Amy, where's so Mitchell nice. with the dessert delivery?
Oh, I got ice cream already.
Oh, good. Did we win?
Robin. Yeah, you guys won. Rob.
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, there it is.
The canary strikes again.
Oh. Can I just say what's so fascinating about playing with this group is that you find the imposter a lot, but not because of like, oh, this happened in medbay, but just because how you know each other so well.
Yeah.
Like, oh,
yes.
Amy doesn't really like it when you do this or whatever. It's very interesting.
No, Vince, I was trying. I wanted to gut you
annoying.
So hard, Vince, because like you were like onto us so hard. I was like,
oh, yeah,
no,
I knew that.
This guy needs to die.
Eyes are watering.
I saw what you were doing.
I really thought we had it.
And then I miskilled him one time. Like I almost had him, and then I pressed sabotage instead, and then I was like,
I saw you stop. That's awesome.
Press the wrong
I'm
button.
Stuck in an ad, you guys.
Oh. Why are you in an ad? Okay, we're starting.
Okay.
Because you guys don't want to play $2.99 for the game. But
good luck again.
Okay,
honestly,
good luck, everybody.
All of our arguments are bullshit, and we still get it right.
Omalora says the best move as an imposter for anyone to kill Vince.
Oh, yeah. Get me out of there. Me and Sandeep, just get us out of there.
No, I like Sandeep a little bit better.
Although, let Sandeep play this one. No, don't do this to me.
Oh, God.
Sandeep! Sandeep, why'd you leave? Oh no, buddy.
What are you doing, man?
What happened?
Oh, that was fucking
just not
got,
day,
I think
guys.
He got kicked out of the game.
Oh,
right?
Wait,
booted.
It's fixed or what?
Now I got
we
kicked
lost
out of the game.
All right. Well, now you're dead. You're dead. I'm so
okay,
sorry.
Okay, Kate, what did you just see?
I walked from top right. Is that like lab?
Yeah.
God damn it.
Lab and med bay.
I did attempt
to oh, they
to
got
Sandeep
in the beginning!
No,
he logged out. He got kicked out.
He DC'd, right. I'm sorry, Kate, go ahead.
I was doing a temperature thing in lab, and then I walked out, and then I saw the body, and I panicked because I forgot how to report, and then I reported successfully. I'm very proud of myself.
Did you see anybody?
I saw Vince walking towards me.
Yeah,
it's
I was
Vince.
Coming. I walked in on the body the same moment.
Need your tenders and
let's just throw Vince out.
Let's just kick Vince out.
I've been right
I mean,
every
Vince,
time so
I'm
far.
I'm voting for. I just want
him
out.
I'm just gonna vote for Vince so you can have your chicken tenders in peace.
I'm gonna need at the same time.
I'll vote for Vince. I can be one of the cool kids.
Hey.
I just hope it's you.
I have found the killer every time so far. All right.
Now you're dead. Shut up.
Only Jesse went for Vince.
Oh my God, I am dying.
In
enjoy
Vince,
your chicken
we trust.
Tendies.
I cannot.
Vince, we trust.
Yeah.
Now he's blind.
No,
Jesse's I'm right
blind.
Every time.
Although yeah, so Jesse, far. You've never been the killer, huh?
Not. No.
Oh boy.
All right, let's do our fucking task now. Jesus Christ, me.
Hello.
Jeez.
Took way too long.
Hey, it's not Kodak.
Oh my god, it's not Felicia.
Felicia was in lava.
I'm actually relieved, actually.
She was in lava? There was nobody around. I just went to the lava and she was there.
Amy, you did try to chase me.
No,
you were following me.
No. You were chasing me. You turned around like 7 times. Don't even. Robin, don't even.
It's Amy.
Oh my god.
It's only Amy.
It's Robin.
Amy. Are you a new canary?
What?
Are you the new canary?
The new
canary. I don't know about that.
No, yeah. I don't know.
I really have nothing. I mean, I guess Robin thought I was chasing her, but I thought she was chasing me. But then we went our separate ways, but that's the only person I saw. Well, I saw Silver and Codex when we fixed the lights up on the tower.
Who's alive?
Yeah, the radiation thing.
Thing where you like walk up the narrow path and then you come down. That's when I saw Robin and I thought she was following me. So then I went down, she went up, and then I went to the lava and Felicia was there. So I have no other information. But there's nobody around her. Anybody else have anything to say?
No, not really.
I don't have anything. I saw nothing.
I don't know.
Should we just skip?
I'm skipping because I literally have nothing.
Yeah, I don't think I have enough information.
I'm a little sus on Jesse. I'm gonna be honest.
I feel bad for randomly voting.
Yeah, Jesse, can you talk?
I spent some time with Jesse, just like going from place to place. That's all I know.
He didn't kill me. The reason why I was quiet is because I was trying to figure out who I was turning a corner and I swear I saw Felicia, but apparently you were nowhere near where I thought I saw you. So I was like, who the hell did I see? So that's what I was quiet. I can't figure out who I just saw. So the minute we're done, I'm going to figure that out, but I don't know.
I'm sus on Gary and Jesse. Oh,
why? Because they're so quiet.
Gary's very talkative when he tries to find the killer. Gary insta-skipped.
No, I didn't. I didn't insta-skip. I voted after everyone basically said what they had to say. I've got no information of my own. Again, I don't vote for people. And like, I have a really high bar.
Gary's really hard to read.
Yeah, I know.
It's not
me. In what world do you skip on 6?
I think it's Jesse and Gary. I know. I think it's Jesse and Gary.
In the world in which you don't have evidence to blow anyone out the elm.
It was definitely not me.
That was not convincing.
Well, if you put it that way.
I'm not trying to convince. I don't know what to tell you. I was following someone and then a person died. And I thought the person I was nowhere near the lava, if that's what that was. I'm over here trying to do my tarot.
Shit.
Okay, I saw
Amy,
it.
Why is Kate the one that was saying Jesse?
I saw it.
Interesting.
Gary, this is your second report.
Yeah, thank you.
I saw it.
You saw what?
I saw Silver kill Kate.
Why do you think it's me?
Because I saw it with my own two eyes.
Yeah, the last time you said that Kate killed someone, you said you saw it.
O2 or Electric. It's Okay, so Silver, and I think Kate as well, and Amy, we all went over to lights to fix it, and it took a second because you can all toggle the switches at once, and we were kind of basically messing with each other's switches. And then Silver went, and Kate went south. The doors were closed, so I couldn't follow them right. When the doors reopened, I went south, and I saw, and right at the edge of my field of vision, I got there just in time to see Silver kill Kate.
I didn't kill Kate. I love Kate. Why are you blaming me? You are so good at this game. Good at deceiving people. And the last time when Kate, when you were the killer, you were so unbelievably just, we can't read you. I feel very attacked right now. Is it because I'm an anime girl? Like, am I an easy target? Wow, I don't understand.
She's really digging into the bag of tricks
this
here.
Whole time.
I appreciate you pulling every trick in the
Jesse,
book.
Jesse, what did you vote? What did you vote?
I voted for Silver because I trust Gary on this one.
You just vote for the first Gary in the call.
Seriously, Jesse, you're literally.
Where I was.
I'm just going to say
where I was. I was nowhere near a murder. In fact, I was in the medical bay doing the little, like, you put the droplets in the tubes and it says wait 50
seconds. I think it might be you and Gary.
I got up.
Someone thought it was you last time.
I think it might be Jesse.
And went to the scanner, and the scanner said I was 92 pounds. A little orange man. Trust me, it tore me.
The other thing I want to point out, and there's 30 seconds left, Amy, who reported the body, when I walked in, she was there for a few seconds before she reported it. So I don't know what that delay was
about.
It's
Amy and Silver then. It's okay. I'm going to vote for Silver first, and then I'm going to vote for Amy.
Robin, why do you think it's me?
Sorry.
You guys forget that I always press the wrong button.
You can't believe Gary. He's manipulating everyone.
I might have to.
He's such a good liar.
Beat him and weep, baby.
I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. God. I mean all that. It's Amy. Okay. Everyone stay away from Amy.
Oh, so that. So you
I'm
were
just
right,
gonna
right?
follow oh. Gary yeah. the whole time.
No, I'm gonna.
Do we know that or not?
We're gonna report.
I guess we don't know that.
You. 3 seconds. It's Amy.
Is that the first person that was ejected?
No.
Well, aside from me, yes.
Oh, you can't do it.
Was Silver the first person that was ejected?
I think it's Amy.
I think it's Amy.
Because Gary only gets defensive when it's him, I feel like. But he's very, I don't know.
Okay.
If it's not Amy, it's Gary, because it's definitely not me.
It's Amy.
Well, I was at the tower fixing lights with the hand, and...
That's true.
Yeah, I saw Gary and he wasn't doing it and I'm the one who did it.
I came to respond to it because I was already doing a task in dropship when I got up there. Amy, that's true. And you don't forget, you can't fix your own sabotage.
Yeah, but why would I?
To take the stink
so
off
you. So we don't die. Amy, is it you?
I didn't like after that was
after
I turned around was Amy followed me almost halfway across the map because I was desperately looking for someone else to be with so that she couldn't kill me in front of them.
Okay, I love that I always try to, like, catch a friend, and they always think I'm trying to, like, kill them. Like, I just want a buddy so no one else kills me. Robin.
I don't know.
Robin.
I don't know. I'm torn here. I'm torn. Jesse, you're not talking, and it's really bumming me out.
I'm trying to listen to what everyone's saying, because when the alarm went off, I was on the right, the furthest right alarm button hand panel thing, and I was there by myself. So I'm just trying to listen to see who was doing what on the other end. That's all. Just trying to figure it out. But I was responding to the emergency, and there was no one else there.
I feel really good about Amy on this one.
Okay, Gary.
I may be wrong. I don't have like the red-handed thing that I had on Silver, but there's a lot of stuff that adds up.
Why? Because I fixed the sabotage and you didn't, and then...
Because it took you way too long to report Trisha's body or Kate's body, whoever it was that, I think it was Kate's body that we saw in electrical.
I was pressing the wrong button.
Knowing that I already have suspicion of you, you then followed me like halfway across the map. I don't know why, but like, I felt like because you wanted to kill me.
Why does okay, fine. I will never follow anyone ever again, okay? I just like to have a buddy system. Robin.
Now I'm confused because I want to believe Gary because I don't know.
Gary is very good.
But now, Amy, right? Oh, I have to vote.
I'm going to vote Gary, obviously.
If it's not on, you, I'm voting Gary now. And if it's not you, if it's not Gary now, I'm
you've
upset.
You've got to be. Oh my God. You have made a massive, massive mistake.
Amy, if it's you, I hate you.
Oh my God.
I'm going on mute. I'll be back to take my apologies in a couple of minutes.
Oh. Nailed it.
Wow.
And Amy, God.
Finish your tasks. Finish your tasks.
No, I'm just going to report you.
We're not getting a task win now. I don't think it's happening.
Jesus. Amy, you know, the one time, now I just don't trust you ever in my life.
Oh, mercy meeting.
Oh, we have to do a crisis.
Oh, great. I didn't even know that information.
38
great.
Seconds.
Amy, go.
Oh, my God.
Sorry, guys. Gary, I am definitely
how
sorry.
How the fuck did Amy talk you out of that?
How did you know?
I know.
Robin, Gary, that was so well done. Finger silver.
I know. So he literally good. Had me going, and then Amy made me feel really bad for a second.
Gary, now silver.
I think tonight I've been about. I think about right about. Literally every time but once when I was wrong about Sandeep. Every time every
time I'm dead Gary. On.
And you still I won't
know.
Listen.
Gary's all right. Sandeep, now I come in. Now I know.
Yeah,
I'm
hold
sorry.
On, I need to get
the Gary, I sincerely
well played
apologize.
Everyone.
It's okay. It's all right.
That was really
know.
Well done.
Now I know to go
you guys
with
won.
Yay.
Yay,
Silver. I can't even trust you anymore. I don't even know.
Silver, that was the most adorable defense too. Like it was so adorable. It just went a little bit far, but it was really adorable.
I loved
it.
Kate,
I voted for
though.
Her.
It was like this cute anime Jedi mind trick.
No, it's really hard.
I knew for a fact it was.
I had no idea you were there.
But then like halfway through her sad little cute speech, I was like, oh, maybe I missed it. I didn't want to believe what I knew
maybe
to be true.
I kill them.
I didn't want to believe what I knew to be true. All right, back on mute. Good luck,
y'all. Y'all, those tendies. Those tendies hit just right.
I hope you know.
Oh, you loved it? So we giving you a little break for your tender chicken nuggets was
holy
okay?
Holy shit, those tendies hit just right. I gotta tell you right now.
Tendies.
It's because
tendies
have,
and bourbon.
It's because you have bourbon brain, brah.
I do have bourbon brain, brah.
Bourbon brain, brah.
Yeah,
Sandeep, what's your problem with the word tendies?
No, it's just all of his damn freaking little shortenings of words. To
I'm cool. sus of you. Listen,
oh,
you want to use
is that professional for you?
Yeah. Gonna eat you in the next Sunday. That's
you're
what you're
gonna
do.
Sip my burbs. All right, who is doing lights weirdly?
How did I get to my chance?
I don't even know how to.
I mean, all right, wait, don't talk about it. Don't talk about the game until it's the discussion time.
But what if I'm saying that to throw off the scent?
That's exactly what people do. That's exactly why.
The old triple bluff.
Triple blub.
Oh, for fucks.
Okay. Oh.
I thought I died just now.
Your face.
Why do people
catch?
Cindy, did you just die?
Did someone catch Kate red-handed again? And also,
yeah, and then
killing
as soon
Cindy.
As I reported it, her face goes.
Oh, no.
I was
all,
so happy.
On.
Kate? Why are
we
supposed
to kill
me, Kate?
We got a pledge.
Sandeep is the Felicia of this.
We got a pledge so Sandeep survived this one
map.
Round.
Poor Sandeep is getting murdered every year.
Here's
now.
The thing.
Sorry, Sandeep. I'm sorry.
Listen, I did it as a joke.
You gotta do it, you know?
And then I didn't expect Amy to walk in.
Oh my God, Kate's just having the worst luck as imposter.
Right, well, Sandeep is the red shirt, and it's so obvious he's the red shirt.
In the moment.
That's Sandeep, okay. Change your color, buddy.
Yeah, change your color shirt,
that's
man.
True. That's true.
Get some
red
shirts.
Shirt.
All right, next round, I'm going to follow Sandeep everywhere. I'll protect you, man.
Okay. Oh,
I got
great.
You,
you'll
buddy.
Be the imposter, so.
I probably will, yeah.
Yeah.
Haven't got it once tonight, but who knows?
Kate, you still need to vote.
You're
oh, she stepped away.
She left.
She left.
Left.
Oh, God. 20 seconds.
Come back to vote for yourself. Come on, man. Sandeep does look like he's in sepia tone. What are you in sepia tone for? It really does look like it.
I don't know. I'm just using my webcam right now, okay?
It looks beautiful.
Let the man live his life.
Yeah, it looks like an
great.
Indie film or something.
You do look like an indie film. It's very nice. I like it. It's like this monochrome. It looks like a nice Instagram filter. Kate, you got to vote. Okay.
I actually do really like your hair.
Thank you.
Kate, you fought admirably.
This is a wife haircut right here.
She's good.
Okay, it's nice.
Hey, this too.
You got some peppa in there. Well, you get. You want to eat some tendies with your peppa?
Yeah, stop, get those tendies, baby.
You close that mouth there. No. I'm an old dad now. I can't speak hip languages. All right.
Sorry, buddy. I'll do more for you.
What are my tasks? Did I complete them?
Comms
are sabotaged.
Yeah. Currently. Smart.
Even for ghosts? That's bullshit.
Yep.
You think you're beyond that. That's the... How are you dead in an ethereal plane and also still connected to comms?
Don't worry about it. It's pretty shitty, yeah. It's the worst.
I do like this map. It's kind of fun.
It's like the thing. John really Carpenter's big. The thing.
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
So they were in the entrance to whatever the building is to the left of the lava. Because I was doing the lava temperature thing, and then I came down here and saw a chopped up body.
Felicia, why did you exclaim?
I didn't.
Oh, was that Silver?
It was somebody else.
Yeah, because I saw a freaking body.
No, that makes sense. That tracks. You know what? You know what I thought about? That tracks.
Don't be all up in my grill again, Vince, okay?
You've only had imposter 14 times. I'm sorry.
I know. I mean, it can't be again. Do we know of anything that anybody's doing?
I haven't seen anyone. I just know that's the room they were in. And they didn't come from the right side because I was doing lava.
After fixing comms, I went to the left side.
For what it's worth, I'm in lab, which I believe is top right.
I'm in O2, and I was doing the screwy thing.
I'm in labs.
That was a really, Amy, I'm pretending to be confused, right?
Hang on, Amy, are you saying that Gary's lying?
No, I'm just second guessing where I am.
Oh, let's talk about that. That sounds
fun. I mean,
fun.
Labs is like four different rooms.
Oh, that's true. It's because I have to adjust a telescope, and I don't know where that telescope is, but it says laboratory, so I'm in laboratory. And
why do you say it laboratory? Why isn't it laboratory?
Oh, maybe not.
Laboratory, except for
even I wouldn't say that.
This is the German 3.
Anybody? Have anything?
Jesse.
I'm down in specimen room.
Get that reference.
I'm completely clueless. Unless someone has like concrete evidence, I have to skip. Sorry.
I have no idea.
Skip.
There are.
Wait,
four
are we still?
Are
no, we only have one killer left, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right, Kate Kate got blown out early on that one. First one. She just keeps
as is tradition. Red-handed. We can't hear you, Kate.
You're muted.
She's dead.
Oh, she's still not muted. But her mic.
We can't hear her, yeah.
Yeah,
can't hear you,
Kate. I mean,
you're not supposed to be.
She might be talking to her stream.
I think she's trying to talk to us right now.
No,
yeah, she's trying.
She's probably just talking to her channel, I think.
She's talking to us. Look at her picture, would you?
Yes, no. She's trying to set up for her channel right now.
She's definitely talking to her channel.
Hang on, she's signing. Yeah, she's signing for her channel.
She's got a lot of subs.
It's like,
she's really excited.
It's like how those guys land a plane.
She just flipped them off.
It's funny. Because
you guys should give her subs.
You know what? She's training to be an airline person who directs the planes and stuff.
Made a semaphore joke and nobody wants to.
Yeah, that's it.
That's hilarious.
Oh, God.
Oh, boy. Somebody is crafty. So it wasn't Amy. Something. Sorry, Amy.
Okay, so Amy dead by the big telescope, which is where I was going. I will say this. As I was walking towards that lab complex, Felicia walked out and walked right past me from that direction. She's the only other person.
Okay, Gary, it's you.
But hold on. Before we before we throw her in the lava, can I ask you, Gary, real quick, why were you going back to medical? What was your task?
I wasn't going to medical. I was going to
the labs, whatever.
It was whatever, like the big, it's like the big, I think it's where you look through a telescope and have to find a.
So you also had that same task.
Did I what? Sorry?
You also have that same task.
It's Gary.
And you found Amy on the
task. I can tell it's Gary.
I don't know who also has that task. I just know that I had it.
Okay. And you're saying you found Amy right in that area.
I found her. I don't know if she was doing the task or not, but her body was like next to that.
It's
Can
Gary.
I interject? He knew that she was at the telescope.
And I swear,
exactly.
It was too good. Yeah, it was, as I walked out, Felicia was
person.
Leaving the building from that direction.
Easy to kill.
It's Gary.
All that
Jesse?
I can say.
What does Jesse think?
Yeah.
Vince, what do you think?
All right. Let's bring this down, everybody. Hang on. Let me down this bourbon here.
Oh boy. Oh, God. He's like,
you mean the burb?
Watson.
The burb. Here's what I'm thinking, okay?
Jesse, are you Watson? And then Vince is...
So Gary...
yeah.
Benedict Cumberbatch? Okay.
So Gary and Amy both said... Gary and Amy both said that they were in lab when the last body was called. Ostensibly, they could have both been doing the telescope, which is why they both had to go back. If Gary simply took longer to get there, someone else could have killed Amy and then...
I didn't go back to do this. I have two tasks in lab.
What's your other one?
I don't know, because I just know that when you pull up the map, there's two exclamation points. I don't know. I know what it is when I get
there. I'm just a little British boy.
Map.
I don't know any tasks.
I'm a little British boy. I'm telling you.
Oh, hello.
Here's the thing.
I'm a little British boy.
What she's resorting to.
Could you give me a tuppence?
Here's the thing. Is if we're wrong, we can afford...
What?
Fools!
Wait, who voted Gary?
Oh, my God.
No.
I thought it was...
Low.
Unbelievable.
Hey!
Oh no! Hey.
Jesse,
I really want to know.
Were right. You were so good.
Jesse, God damn it, that was an admirable call, my friend.
When I lie, people don't believe me. When I tell the truth, people don't
believe
me.
Whenever I said, do the opposite.
All right, this is our last round.
I thought you said Gary, which is why.
Just so
I
Sandeep
Gary.
Can play. Just this is only for Sandeep.
Yeah, don't kill Sandeep.
Don't kill Sandeep. No killing the red person.
Oh, shit,
but then if he doesn't die, he's the killer. So there's that.
Yeah, that's
this
true.
Is the last one.
This is it. This is one, and then we're done. And then Vince and me and Amy and Jeff Lewis should be here soon, and we're gonna play a little bit of Fall Guys after it, guys. But make sure if you we are all on Twitch, so if you give us everybody a follow. If you're new here, thank you so much. We play every Sunday night. Next weekend, we're gonna be doing a D&D one shot with Kelly Lynn D'Angelo.
Oh, she's wonderful.
She's wonderful. She's a writer. She's a very experienced DM, and I'm very excited about it. So that will be it. And then we'll be back, probably back to Among Us the week after. So Sunday nights.
I feel you, Vince.
Yeah, man. I'm good. We're good. I got you, buddy. I got you.
Are you guys buddying up?
Oh, yeah. I'm watching like a hawk. No one will touch my Sandeep.
Okay, great. Well, I'm with you,
my
Ryan.
My Sandeep.
So... My Sandeep Puri.
My Sandeep.
I cherish this man. Mr. President.
Me hard.
Yeah, baby. That's sweet burbs.
I forgot about this thing.
Say yeah, baby.
Just never do that again.
Don't do that.
Sorry, I'm one burb and three tendies in, y'all.
So Vince, are you sticking with that hairdo, or are you gonna?
With this? No, I'm growing it back out and then doing an undercut, because the last guy who cut my hair into that shape did it lopsided, so I had to shave the whole thing and start over.
Oh, okay.
I love that story.
It's the worst.
I stopped listening after I asked the question.
That's fair. I'm not even sure what I said, to be honest.
How do I do this? What am I doing here?
So you got to move the toggle, I think, to the opposite position, and then come back in a minute.
Oh, I see.
Robin's dead?
Codex
came in right behind me.
Wait.
Are we incredulous when Robin died, when she literally said out loud, "Oh, I knew it."
Oh, I didn't hear that.
We all heard that, right?
I did not hear that. I don't know. I just know that I went in
that loud
with Gary. I just saw Gary go in and I followed him because I was going to.
Is Kate still trying to talk to us? Oh, she is.
Oh, Kate, no.
Oh.
We got to get her a whiteboard.
It's not her.
Oh, she says it's not her. Okay. Oh, that sucks.
I believe
it's
her.
Okay.
I believe her.
It's a Zoom thing. Sorry, Kate.
Oh, she could type in the actual game chat.
Oh, yeah. If you need to speak, you could type in game chat.
So who was where? I was with Sandeep. I can clear Sandeep for sure.
I can clear Codex for sure.
I was with Silvervale and Kate in the laboratory.
Oh, son of a...
What? Did you get
kicked off?
Oh,
you DC'd!
Oh, my God, Sandeep!
What's going on tonight?
Did you click away to check your text or something? Because the game will boot you if you don't stay in the game.
No.
Really?
I don't think so.
I'm so sorry. Do you want to reform? Do you want to redo the game?
Since it's the last one, why don't we start over?
Yeah, why don't we start over?
Okay, wait. Who were the killers? I just want to know.
Who was it?
Okay.
Okay, we're all leaving the game?
Yeah,
we're all leaving the game.
Who were the killers?
Felicia killed me.
It was me and Kate.
Felicia, yeah. Felicia, you gotta fucking stop. You gotta stop.
Kate was literally circling like around, and I was like, I am trying to move.
And then, should I reboot?
Yes, Yeah, just come back in. We're doing one more. We went. It's not fair. So you come on in.
I love how Gary was like, I could vouch Felicia for sure.
Felicia pulled that off because she really did come in.
I did come in behind you.
I mean,
but I killed her so long ago, and then I holed out, and then I hung around with Silver because I knew that Silver was not and then I saw that Kate was a saboteur, so I was like, oh, let me hang around that's Silver so she can be a vouch, and then I followed you.
I think bailing out of that game, we probably did Kate a favor. She really does not enjoy
I wasn't going to kill you again, Silver, okay?
Thank you.
To be honest, though, Kate not being able to speak might have been her best defense as imposter. Best thing that ever happened to her.
Jesse's in. Who's not in? We're missing Robin.
It's me, too.
Oh, okay. Trisha. We're missing Trisha.
I was in the labs and I felt so safe, and I'm like, oh, Kate won't kill me. Kate's nice. Kate hates being imposter. And then she killed me.
Yeah. I know. I didn't want to be imposter. I was like, I don't want to end like this. This is awful.
Sandeep, I honestly hope it's either you or me this round just to make it really weird.
I haven't been an imposter. Have you been an imposter? I never have.
Once.
Like so now it's you two then. Okay. So.
I really hope so. Look, lead the way, man. I'm here for you, buddy.
Not counting this final game, is this tonight the most that Felicia's ever been imposter?
Yeah, I've only been imposter once before then, so like I'm just like, thank God.
If she doesn't die first, it's just a miracle.
The game made a choice.
Yeah.
All right, bear with me. Oh God damn it! Fuck.
Trisha is dead on the left side. It's like kind of like an arboretum, like an area with a tree, like a botany lab or something. And I feel terrible. I'm a very bad crewmate because someone came out, but I missed it. I can't tell you who it was.
I can clear Sandeep.
What color?
Vince, I'm with you too.
Are you still?
Yes, and Sandeep are walking together.
I have a task open. I couldn't see you. I believe you.
I don't know what you saw, Gary, but I was coming behind you, and I know that the direction you went was both yourself and Kate.
Where are you?
That's interesting.
To the the left side, either middle or bottom left. I was like heading down that direction.
Are you like in a certain thing? Because I was like outside, and I saw two people, and then it got like.
I moved past the electrical thing, but on the left side of it, heading down towards where the tree stuff is, but I hadn't made it there yet. I was in the hallway. Huh. And I had seen Kate and Gary in that area. And then as I went down there, Gary went first and I followed. So I imagine if he saw someone, it might have been Kate. I don't know.
Like aware of like someone leaving like a moments before I arrived, but I didn't pick up like the color or anything. So I think it's pretty fresh.
Sure.
But we got nothing.
Yeah, nothing.
I think so.
That's the most information that Jesse's volunteered that isn't based off of someone else.
I was about to say
your game.
My canary sailing tingling.
That is Jesse, very true.
Hyper specific every time anyone asks me anything.
Jesse, the canary's squawking, buddy.
I don't know.
I'm letting you know.
Wait, Amy, what did you do? You haven't voted.
I'm skipping.
You're skipping, Sandeep? What'd you do? Oh, you haven't voted.
How dare you could call me.
I'm skipping.
Also, Vince, I love how you're like turning on Jesse, like your biggest loyal fan.
Throwing him under the bus.
No, I mean, I love this man, but.
And then everyone skipped.
Well, I'm complying, but I'm not voting. I feel like
nobody voted at all.
I don't want to vote that early.
His cacaws are out of control.
I think it might be Felicia too. She's making that weird stern face.
I was texting with Jeff to see when he was going to come back on.
To be fair, we know for sure it's Felicia. It always is.
No, that would be absurd. Thank God. Thank God.
We're only trying to figure out who the other one is.
Yeah, exactly.
You okay there, buddy?
Figured it out. Took me a second.
Awesome. Good.
Sorry.
Nailing it, man.
It's my first time doing that task.
No, I feel you. It's a tough one.
And the lights were off. I don't know. Freaking me out.
Oh, we have a friend here.
Oh, shit. This fucking task.
I know. Those are tricky. Well, hello. How you doing?
I think on the phone specifically.
Friendship wiggle.
What is with the door?
All right. The canary's squawking again.
I'm going to stay my ass right here.
That's fair. Okay.
Damn thing.
I like that. I like that.
Prove my loyalty.
We have a fun bubble going. It's a fun bubble. Hey, Sandeep, you having some trouble there, buddy?
Listen, that's not easy to do on a phone, is all I'll say.
I believe you. That's fair.
With greasy fingers.
Why do you have greasy fingers?
Why are you not eating greasy?
You're not eating chicken tenders.
Are you having tendies?
Tendies.
What?
Tendies? I'm not having tendies.
Tendies?
I'm having chicken tenders. No. Tendies. I'm having some jerky. That's a weird thing to eat, isn't it?
Oh!
Who was it?
Oh.
Died, huh? Well, we got a bunch of us just looking on that.
Who did that?
Hang on, Gary, didn't you come from that direction and then double back and we followed you in?
No, absolutely not even close. I was literally in the specimen room, which is a part of the map I didn't even know existed, over on the far, far right. I did two tasks there, came all the way back over because my last one is do something with the O2 tree. I just walked past you, Vince, and Jesse, and at least one other person, and then we all walked over to O2 together. I was the first one through the door.
Okay, that's fair. That's fair. I dig it.
Look, Alicia, I've heard my innocence. Thank you very much.
I was at the telescope thing, and then I went through the decontamination thing with all the little pots because I had something in that hallway, but I constantly have to check my map to figure out who it is. So I am down there. With
holy
the little...
shit, the Dodgers won.
I'm pretty sure it's Felicia. I don't know.
I know. I don't know why.
Yeah, I don't
know. Why would you think it's me? No, guys, it's not me.
It's
finally, I'm actually relaxed. I'm like looking forward to some Fall Guys.
Okay,
like,
I'll
I
say
am
this.
Not it.
I don't think it's Vince or Jesse or Sandeep because it's coming back to me now. I remember walking past the center part of the
coming
map
back.
And Vince and Jesse and Sandy, we're all just standing there like dumb shits. So I'm like, why are you doing your tasks?
Yeah, we're hanging out the whole game like this.
Yeah.
Most of my tasks are done.
I'm going to go do my tasks. And for some reason, they followed me. So when I walked into the O2 room and found Silver's body, they were all like right behind me.
That's right.
I think Gary is talking quite a bit.
Quite a bit.
And
I agree with Gary on this one.
Vince,
I feel
immediately got checked. Do you think it's Felicia?
I mean, I think Felicia's
I
always
like,
the same
I feel like
man.
Robin, Amy, and Felicia
okay, this
are the
is
best
stupid.
Candidates.
This is stupid.
I'm not voting on it.
Wait a sec.
Okay, I'll wait.
I'm not voting on it now.
Silver is so silent. Close right now. She's so close.
Oh my God,
close.
Hi, Silver.
Silver wants to say something.
Silver,
you want to say something?
Oh, Silver's dead.
Oh, Silver's dead.
We killed her.
We're trying to avenge you. We're trying to bring
that kill.
We killed her?
Okay, look, I'm pretty
Robin?
Confident. I'm pretty confident.
I did, but I realized that I should have said that.
I'm pretty safe about.
Are you
I,
the
I feel good. Ooh. I feel good about three people: myself, okay, Sandeep, and Amy. And I'm feeling okay about Jesse.
I feel good about Jesse,
buddy.
Hold
you joined. You joined the bubble late, buddy. You joined the bubble late.
I'm
doing
I'm skipping.
My
I'm voting Felicia. I'm voting Felicia.
I'm skipping.
It is not me.
Because I don't know.
I just want to ask a question: why is nobody talking about Kate at all?
Kate was in our bubble. Kate was in our bubble.
Oh, was she? She was in that little group?
Kate
okay,
left.
Okay.
When I showed up, Kate left the bubble.
Oh, shit. It's Kate.
Don't forget about Kate, is all
or
I'm saying.
Vince. It's Kate or Vince.
I've been with Amy and Sandeep the entire game.
Vince has been
all
with
right.
me the entire game. Sorry, guys. Are you all just following me?
Are you all doing this?
You guys are going to do clumpy? Let's do clumpies. Let's all do clumpies.
No, we gotta fix the
who's not in the clump? Gary, okay?
Anyway, or Kate.
It's true. Gary and Kate are not in the clump. Sus as hell.
Wait, don't talk, okay?
Yeah, we can't talk. Don't talk during the game.
Oh, wait, there he is.
Oh, gosh. I hate this map.
It is.
I feel like we're all Sandeep's followers.
Yeah, you don't have. I mean, I feel
like he's starting some new movement.
And no one's dying. Isn't that funny?
I've been watching him the entire match. He hasn't killed anyone.
Definitely not me. That would be amazing slow play, though.
Also, we don't know that nobody has died.
It's true.
Ah, shit.
Although, hey, I can find out.
No, how do I get to...
Where?
God damn it. Wait, where are my people?
I gotta do a task, man. Sorry, hang on. There we
okay,
go.
Okay, I'll hang with you. I'll hang with you.
Wait, this way. Wait a minute. What about... I can check something. I can check. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Hang on. I have intel. All right, y'all. I checked the vitals. Jesse Cox, my best friend in the world, is dead.
Okay, pretty sure last round, though, Vince, you were never doubting his honor for a second. I don't know if you could call him your best friend, okay?
What?
Well, no, Jesse's dead.
Oh, my God, he's crying. Look at his face. Oh, no.
Jesse's dead?
I'm gonna read his eulogy later. So the only people who I have not seen in the clump for at least a decent amount of time are Gary and Felicia.
Gary.
And then Kate kind of came and went. Wait, what was Robin?
Wait, how about Robin?
You've got
I'll
to
tell go. You
we
where
can't
I was.
Base it all on who's
I
in the clump.
I will tell you exactly
yeah,
where I
the
was.
The clump.
That's fair. Like,
they're now, yeah. now we're being played by the people. So
this is the clump
yeah,
strat.
Exactly. The clump is it. I
this
was
is not
being,
a clump strat.
I
Clump's
was,
not it.
Remember
original
that time
clump
Gary,
is
remember
clean.
That time Gary said he was like in a weird laboratory, whatever? I think I found it, and you have to put like a skull, some sort of.
You do, yeah.
Skull, correct. You have to put
and then
four things
go
in a briefcase.
Up, and that's where I was. And then I saw Felicia looking.
I was the doing telescope the telescope thing floor. Right
yes.
next to you. Did not
so,
do
yeah.
anything
no,
to
I'm
you.
Not you. I'm
what
just
about
saying
Kate?
I saw you.
We were
on. We got Kate. You in the chat. Hold on. I got yeah. you in the chat.
Why
so,
do
Robin...
you keep changing to Kate from Gary?
No,
like
no.
Gary is so
Hold
clearly.
Hold on. No. Check the chat.
No.
Check the in-game chat. Kate just said, Robin said, we killed. So Kate is something Robin.
No. I said that as like a joke. It wasn't me because I just literally saw
Robin.
Lisa.
Did you kill Silver?
I mean, listen,
no,
I will say that Robin was right next to me and she could have
yeah,
killed me
no.
easily and she was not it.
So it's Robin Felicia?
Honestly, I am not the in the laboratory
no.
thing.
No, it's Gary. Why is nobody
why is,
why
it
is everyone
no,
keep
no,
taking
no, no,
wait,
me
because
I follow
like,
because I followed
was,
Gary into the room when
yeah,
he discovered the body.
Exactly right.
So
I don't vote on
seven.
He could call. He could use those little holes.
What about Kate?
You've
got to
double back.
You can't just keep accusing
like...
me all the time.
I'm skipping. I don't vote on seven. But
what about Kate?
Yeah, I think
I voted for
Kate. I mean, this whole losing the voice
seen Kate the
could
whole
really
time.
Be working
for
her because like she keeps flying under the radar.
I voted for Kate.
Why? Based on nothing. Well, I mean, it's fine.
Based on her accusing me.
Why are you voting for me?
Look,
it's
Felicia's happy
me.
It's not her.
Because you're
you
it.
Guys,
I know,
come
I, you're
on.
Doing the thing. You're not,
it's
you're not.
Not
a good liar.
No, but I'm
listen,
so happy. For once.
I don't think it was Felicia, though.
For once, I'm so happy. I was right next to Robin the whole time.
Felicia's sus.
Yeah.
We're totally sussing me the whole time. It's like not a new story, dude.
No, because you're doing the smirky thing again. Okay, first of all.
You did a really weird face, Felicia, after
and
we skipped the
Oh my
first
God,
one.
Look at Silver.
Yeah. And it's the way that you're defending yourself. It's like,
look
it's
at Silver.
I don't know how to describe it, but it's not.
No, I promise. I don't know.
It's not crewmate. It's not Wait. Crewmate Felicia.
Ever.
Sandeep, you can't do that to me, man.
What's that?
You walked away from me, man.
Oh, shit, sorry.
Oh, shit, we let go.
Wait, you guys.
Oh my God.
Is there two places? Oh, we can't do that. We can't talk about it. Sorry.
No, we cannot.
I'm too scared of Felicia. I can't go that way.
What?
I mean, Felicia's terrifying.
No, I just don't know.
Vince, I lost you. I'm so scared.
It's okay. I'm coming back for you, buddy. I'm looking for you, man. Oh, my man. Oh, it's too
Jesus
long.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, hey, follow me this way. This
Maybe
way.
It's Sandy and Vince.
Wouldn't that They're be hilarious, ridiculous. Though? Where'd you fucking go?
Yeah, it's true.
It could be them. Or
Jesus Christ,
or,
where'd you go?
Felicia and Kate, because it's definitely not me. I'll tell you that one.
I went to go do tasks, which all of us should be doing to get an actual task win for the first time in our actual experience.
Well, I have a friend. I have a friend.
I don't
Sorry,
know what
Sandeep.
To do.
Where's Medbay?
Where the fuck is this planet?
How to do that?
Wait, Amy, it's here. This is it.
Oh,
Robin.
What?
Oh.
Isn't that what we're supposed to be doing?
Let's be buddies. No, we're done with. Oh, are you doing anything?
Oh my god.
God damn it.
If you kill me, I'm going to be so
Guys.
Not me.
I discovered a body. It's Gary. So I'm sorry, Gary. I'm sorry. You seemed very suspicious.
Yes. Thank you very much. I appreciate that.
Okay. So I discovered Gary. He's right where the conference table thing is. I came up through the thing that looks kind of like a playroom and I found half a man. Okay,
Felicia
so
and Kate. I think it's Felicia and Kate.
No,
I think Felicia's definitely one of them.
Okay, I don't know about Kate. I have literally not seen Kate the whole game, but I did not do this.
I voted in the hallway and didn't kill me. So
I was
I
with you.
Know.
I know. I did not do this. I walked in and I saw a ham bone. I promise you.
You self-reported.
I did not.
After killing. You repoted. Listen, you repoted.
I didn't do. Dude,
self-repoted.
I truly think it's Robin and Felicia.
I promise it's not.
Thank you.
Really? Where have you been, Miss Thing?
Really great job.
I've been with Vince the entire time. He's peeing, but.
And also Sandeep
Amy
in
and
the
Vince.
Cluster.
First of all, there's a lot of people.
Yeah, but I broke
here.
Off it's and then I hung out with Robin for a while.
Amy's the only one who's like throwing, she's throwing a lot of things, but I haven't seen Amy, so I don't want to accuse her. So
I've
whatever.
Been with Vince the entire, this like little.
Have you been with each other murdering people?
Although I did see Kate.
I was just with Robin and Cindy.
But I saw Kate with Vince, so she wouldn't have killed me anyway because there was another person there.
That's
Kate
true.
That was for like five. I don't know.
Since Kate doesn't have audio, she wants you to look in the in-game chat.
She says, I was just with Robin and Cindy.
That's true. And she didn't kill me.
Was she with you alone?
Well, yeah, we passed each other and you didn't kill me. And then we saw each other again.
I think Felicia is definitely one of them. So
let's kill her.
Yeah.
I think it is.
Dude, this is ridiculous.
Amy's like, you've been under the radar this whole time.
Under the radar.
Okay.
I did not do it. You guys are dummies. You're stupid people. Okay.
We're still talking about this.
Wait, Cindy, who did you vote for?
You're
stupid. I voted for Codex.
You're stupid.
Oh my gosh.
I voted for her every round.
Kate, what do you do?
MST3K Temple. Voted. Amy always accuses Felicia no matter what. Exactly. Thank you, chat.
Who are you voting for?
Okay. I'm not the only one, okay? This whole group accuses Felicia.
You're
every
stupid.
Single time.
You're stupid people.
The game has picked you every time. We've been right every single time.
No.
I mean, we could have been. I don't know.
Honestly, I think because Robin was so indecisive and waited for confirmation, she's
okay,
the other
one.
Okay,
so we're good.
I think so too.
We chose wisely, right?
Okay, so it's definitely Vince and Amy because they're accusing someone that isn't the murderer.
I've been clumped the whole damn time.
The fact that you want to pin me and Vince together is very suspicious because, like, Vince, Sandeep, and I have been like the most.
That's right.
I was just with Sandeep and he didn't kill me, so
yeah, because you're the killer.
Do your time.
I do. I have one task left.
Wait, Vince, come with. Oh no, no. Okay.
Wait, where's your task?
To that room.
Okay.
To the bottom.
Hey, if it's you, I'm just gonna be really fucking.
Here, Sandeep, I can show you where that room is.
If it's you, I'm just gonna just.
Need to go this way to that room.
Yeah. I'll show you. It's magical. Watch this.
Oh, this is stupid. I hate this.
Come on in here. Now we're gonna have a quick shower together, real quick.
Are you gonna murder me?
I'm not gonna murder
you.
You
murder me.
We're taking a shower. Oh shit! Oh shit! Hang on! No! Wait! Shit!
Oh, we gotta go do that thing.
We gotta go, man. Wrong way, buddy. There we go.
Go! We're definitely cheating. I feel like.
Wrong way, guys.
Oh fuck! You're right. Shit.
Here, do this one. Oh no! Do that. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're safe. Everything's okay. Everyone's fine. No one's dead, ever.
Your tasks, everyone.
Okay, wait, follow me. Come hither.
We're cheating so hard.
Yeah, we're cheating.
Do not do that. You can't
do that.
Okay.
Let's not talk to
okay,
each
I'm going
to
lose
it's
both of
much.
You. I'm going to lose both of you.
You can't talk to each other.
Get the
we
hell away
from me. We follow
each
other in the game, but we can't talk to each other. About that. But I don't know how to get to that fucking. Oh, I found a person. Oh, I have a thing. I have a knowledge.
Guys, it was me.
Found a body, saw Kate.
I'll tell you right now.
I found a body, saw Kate.
I don't know about that. I don't know about that. I'm feeling strong Vince vibes on this one.
What?
Are you joking?
No, I definitely. I cut Robin just right in half. Just
stop. I saw a body and saw Kate right next to it. Stop. What, are you trying to lose the game? So confused.
Kate has an argument
check,
to make.
Check chat.
I was coming from labs. I was alone. I was sad for folks being grouped without me. And so you murdered.
Wait, Vince, why are you accusing yourself? I'm so confused.
Because you know what? I've lived this life of crime for too long.
No, he's fucking around because he wants...
Vince is drunk, that's why. Vince is drunk on bourbon.
Because he knows the three of us have been together
drunk
and the last
bourbon
person...
bourbon and chicken tenders.
It's because we're playing the game so unfairly.
It's yes, really exactly. bad. You guys can't be it's like talking yeah. and grouping up and
that
talking to each other the whole
time.
You're
just mad
bad.
Because we knew that you're an imposter.
Look,
okay?
I voted for myself.
No,
I voted
I'm
my
just
conscience.
Saying, there's no way that anybody could win against people just saying, hey, keep up with me, friendo. So this is where we crossed into the unfair.
Oh my god.
It was totally unfair. Totally unfair.
We crossed the line.
But it's okay. Nobody was ejected.
But it's too late. Might as well just finish the game. The damage is done.
Well, now, Kate, just murder us all. You deserve
it. Who am I going to kill next?
Tendies.
Well, I killed those tendies already. Remember, if I die, it's Sandeep.
What are you talking about?
What? Oh, Sandeep is just...
So bad.
Just end the game. We know it's Kate. Come on.
Okay, can we all vote Sandeep or what?
Yes.
We're all voting Sandeep, right? We're all voting Sandeep? Is that fair?
Am I being punked?
Wait, I'm so confused.
I
just got booted from the server.
Oh my god.
I just got
booted
from the server.
Are you kidding me? Sandeep.
Well.
Wait, so who was it?
Look, if it wasn't Sandeep, it was me. So I'm pretty sure it's me. I'm get me out of here.
Vince, what the fuck are you talking about?
God, I killed so many people under Sandeep's nose. He never saw it happen. I'm so good. I'm so
Vince,
fucking good at this game.
Vince, for Vince and stop talking.
I slaughtered them. I ended. Oh, thank God, justice is served.
Oh my God.
Thank you. You've brought justice to these lands.
I'm so confused.
Shush.
Vince. What is going on?
I'm trying to let Kate have it. All right, we played super unfairly.
Yeah.
But it actually was Felicia. The Felicia thing we did, I think, legitimately.
Man, you are so bad at lying, Felicia.
I don't want to be imposter ever.
I was taken aback. I trusted you.
Kate, the best you did was when you were silent.
Yeah, honestly, Kate not talking is
that's
it works.
She succeeded. Jeez, yeah. I really
lessons,
I was like,
lessons to be learned for sure.
It wasn't her. She didn't kill
no,
me.
No, I mean, the thing that people in my chat were saying, it's true. Like, she flew totally under the radar for like two rounds because
no, it was really
like,
good.
It was like she wasn't even
she
in the game.
Talk.
We forgot she was there. Because she didn't
I mean,
say
talking
anything.
Less really does help.
I
everything.
Did that because I honestly got to believe that if we were not like coordinating the entire
game, no, you guys
game,
were totally. That
Kate,
was hacks.
Kate would have cinched that. Like, she actually would have clinched that.
Yeah, I think so.
It's
yeah, that was
fair.
Unfair.
Wait,
are you
suggesting that had Kate been on voice chat, she wouldn't have won that? Like, she would have talked
if
to
Kate was on voice chat, we would have voted her before she
no,
even
not at
killed
all.
Anyone.
Because she can't
that's
lie.
For sure. That's for sure.
Oh,
it was
my
only
God.
That last too round much. That we were so bad. The rest of it, we were
we just started getting silly. Yeah, it was not fair. It was not cool.
It's okay. It was fun. Up and
killed, like, every time.
It was fun. I did not like killing my friends.
Hang on. Was there a single round Felicia was not the imposter?
There was only one round.
It was one round. Holy fuck.
Felicia killed me so many times tonight. Like, so many times.
Oh
yeah,
my
Trisha,
God.
Trisha became the new Sandeep at the end there.
She must have been imposter, what, six times?
Six or seven
like,
times.
More,
like,
more than half the time, at least.
No, she was imposter every game except for one.
No, that can't be right.
You might try playing with three imposters. Yeah, maybe we'll try that. We're not going to play next weekend.
Three
yeah, we had too
imposters?
Much talking the last time about the actual game and people coordinating together. So we will definitely improve on that. But our normal play style is pretty sweet.
We'll improve on that.
We're like in preschool. Yeah.
Is this our year-end review?
We'll improve on not killing people. In
am I in a disciplinary?
We're going to do 2 days for practices.
Oh,
I really grind and...
That's so all right.
I can't wait to get my notes back from the network.
Exactly. I'll get some notes. Fun. I'll send you guys. I'll type them up in a PDF form so you can't change anything. Thank you all for being here. Everybody can follow everybody at Trisha Hirschberger, Robin Thorson. All of our names, I believe, are just except for Kate, is just Kate. But everybody else's Twitch channel is all our names, first and last, together. Thank you for being here. You guys, thank you, Trisha and Silverveil and Gary.
You all were amazing.
Yeah.
And hey, Kate, GG, good job in that last game. You fucking slaughtered
well
us.
They don't call a Katie clutch for nothing.
To be fair, literally with us hacking the entire time, we did not even suspect Kate until the very end.
That's true. No. Jesse, what about you? You look a little defeated.
I never got to be imposter. Me neither.
It's true. Hey,
buddy,
get it once.
I feel you.
Welcome to the club.
Next time. You know, someone in, actually in the chat said that if you change colors, that'll actually unbug people getting multiple imposters. Because sometimes. So next time, I only saw that this last game. So
I'm taking pink next time.
You're going to take pink?
Yeah. You weirdo. Yeah.
Excuse you, madam.
All right, guys, I'm going to go dark for about 5 minutes, and then we're going to gather just an hour of Fall Guys with Amy, Vince, and Jeff Lewis should be on in about 20 minutes. So anyway, and then next weekend we'll be doing a D&D one-shot, and we'd love to have all you guests back when we play Among Us again. So I will be emailing. Thank you, all of you. Thank you, Gary.
That was super fun. Thanks so much. And I'll play with you guys anytime.
Yeah. Great. Thank you, Trisha. You're awesome. You guys are so everybody. Fun. Silver.
Yeah, nice meeting awesome. You.
Hard to read.
Thank you guys for having me.
Sorry, I cut you in half too many times. Bye. All right. Bye, you guys.
Bye. Bye. Have fun.
Friends.
Good night.
Bye.